since 2016. Squid tell me one fix things. You know that's my sister. When she speak, I listen. She swears you're my missus. I say we think different. I see why your heart's icy. Come, baby, come, come, try me. Who you gonna love if you run by me, oh?
Ready?
Too many twists and turns, yeah. Love the way you twist and turn, yeah. Maybe call me I too fry, I get burned, yeah. Love the way you twist and turn, yeah.
Your body drive me crazy, yeah. Your body need a license fee. Got your body at the Titanic. Anybody who got eyes can't see. She just wanna dance and tease. She just wanna dance and tease me.
Yeah, bad girl that.
She just wanna dance and tease. She just wanna dance and tease me. She just wanna dance and tease me.
Yeah. Dance and tease, you cool like the Highland breeze. Me know what you want and need. Bend over, hop up and squeeze. You used to say you didn't know love. I used to say you need to grow up. I know you know, say you want to rock it off door. And I know. The first night when I get freaky, when I get naughty. Before that we a chill with no way down party, a Jordan party.
Yeah, your body was so clean.
You did a weird verse, oh shit. Pack it up.
Yo, what's up, Arthur? How you doing, man? I don't know what you talking about, Mighty. Hey, chill, bro. Chill, bro. Yeah, he talking about some other stuff, man. I don't know what he talking about either, Arthur. To turn the cam on. My cam is on, bro. I'm just not on my live page. Madrasa, I pray, bad bro. I'm not even in simple on IG. They say right above is masculine now. Yeah, that's right above up his alley. I said my cam is on, Mighty. It is, bro.
What you looking at, buddy?
Hello, Discover Card here to explain our cashback.
Don't know that. Why is everybody, why y'all on my cam, bro? Y'all on my cam, bro. What's up with y'all, fam? I told y'all my cam is on, gang. I was just not on a starting screen. Oh my god. I'm trying to get my complexion back, bro. I'm a light-skinned dude. I'm not the particular with cam or not. I'm here to support where I can, not just to see random faces. Hello, Chupapi. You say, hey, Chupapi. What's up, JJ? Come on, bro. No, Mighty. I had to turn the cam on, Mighty, for you to hit me with that wholesome love. That's a lot of love, bro. Coming through with the raid party. Let's get it. Hello, Raiders. Hello, Raiders. Hello. Hey, stop, Gigi. You better stop it. May I talk to him? I can't get. I'm trying to get my complexion. Mighty, I appreciate the raid, gang. Raiders, how y'all doing? Frenny coming through with the biddies. Let's go. Frenny, how you doing, Frenny? Yoshi, I see you. Legit Wolf, first time viewer in the building, so I see you, fam. How y'all doing, man? Tonight we selling drugs, bro. We drug dealing tonight. What's up, Frenny? Bitch, it ain't even my birthday, but I can ball if I want to. Pull up on cars if I want to. How about that bitch with that on in my jumpsuit? How everybody doing today? I'm just trying to get my complexion back, be a black guy, you know? Trying to be a black guy, you know what I'm saying? Yo, Legit Wolf with the follow, man. I appreciate you, gang. Appreciate you hitting that follow. Welcome to the Frass World family. Ooh, self-made. Coming in and showing out. Coming in and showing out. With the honey bitties. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I need my complexion to change so I can go sell some drugs. Oh my god. It's too much sauce in here tonight. Nerd with the biddies. It's too much love in here tonight. You know what I'm saying? Oh my god. Say back in. So you tell me you about to spam my sound alert for the whole night? Don't do that, bro. I was just showing love, man. Hey, self-made, I was just showing love, bro. Nerd, how you doing, man? Self-made, how you feeling, bro? You don't gotta do all that, man. Oh, man. That's right. Say good-minded. I'm great, man. You know, today wasn't a crazy day at work, and I'm saying I came home and I'm chilling. You know what I mean? I'm trying to get my complexion back. It got me the white guy right now. Shout out Legit Wolf for that first time view, man. You know what I'm saying? Ant Lock in the building. Yo, did you just drop 5 gifted, bro? No. Wait. My boy Ant Lock. Yo, everybody drop a hashtag Ant Lock in the goddamn chat, bro. That boy just gifted 5 subbies to the family, man. I might have to go to the store. Bitch, it ain't even my birthday, but I can ball if I want. Biddies, subbies,
Love me. Yeah. Okay. Just do what I say and I love you. You know what I'm saying? Wait, what? Bitch, it ain't even my birthday, but I can ball if I want to. Pull up on cars if I want to. Did you just another? He just gifted us. He just gifted a subby?
To friend. Oh, shit. My phone. Bitch, it ain't even my birthday, but I can. Yo.
Yo.
I pray.
They'll
pay all somebody that try to get my complexion back, bro. Shit got me looking white as a motherfucker, gang. Yeah, me continue. I go inna the house, inna the apartment, changing the outfit. That shit worked earlier, but now that shit ain't working.
You just gonna have to change your shirt, cause the same with me. Me come in white, I'm here pink and shit, bro.
You just go to the store, come slide on me, gang. I'm up here at the hotel.
I'm coming right now.
At Pillbox. Alright. Who do that? My Facebook thingy going off, and I don't know what's going on right now. I don't know if it's Facebook. Freddy! Fresco. Yo, it's so much stuff going off right now. I don't know. I know I got biddies. I got sub, hashtag antlock, man. You know what I'm saying? I appreciate that love, bro. You know what I'm saying? Yo.
Yo, oh, shit got
the right down. White, bro.
come here,
slide girl. Where you go at the store? Or you just take your shit?
T-slash shirt, bro. This again, have a deep couple time, man. Couple time, for real. Better than go inside the house, still. Just have a deep more time,
y'all. That shit crazy.
Oh, shit, yes, I almost got it.
Now, I was in the house just going through my outfits, bro.
Yeah, that shit annoying, bro. That's the shirt, the best way to do it. But I can ball if I want to. Pull up on cars if I want to. How about that bitch
with that on in my jumpsuit? Go. Just do what I say and I love you. Right, there we go. Jesus Christ.
Don't say. It's still right nothing right.
No, but I'm black in mind. Shit. Yeah, I'm black. Once I'm black in mind, I'm good. You know what I'm saying? Hey, I'm black again, people. Fucking black, man. All right, I'm back. Beowulf coming through with the bitties. Yo, right now, I'm planning on selling some shit, bro. Running from the police, you know what I'm saying?
Let's go get a table, man, and make some money.
Nah, I already got some in the house. You wanna go break a brick, break through brick down and shit? Alright, hold on. Let me get some bricks, bro. Bitch, it ain't even my birthday, but I can ball if I want to. Pull up on cars if I want to. How about that bitch with that on in my jumpsuit? Go. Just do what I say and I love you. Bitch, it ain't even my birthday, but I can ball if I want to. Pull up on God, let's go. Let's go. Wait. New self, Frenny offered and so. Ah, oh, shit. Y'all still giving out subbies again? I'm just reading the bot right now. At this point, I'm just reading the bot. And I'm saying whatever the bot says. Frenny, I appreciate you giving your boy a. I'm saying. Alright, stars. Alright, yo, forward, my G. How much thing can hold in at this?
Yes, sir, what?
Forward, because we have to grow a nice spot fast, you know. I grow a nice brick. You know a brick spot there?
Nah, I'm back up anymore.
Make a lift. Alright, that man. Go lift, shot go straight across the bridge.
Make sure you have your seatbelt in there.
Yeah, just say that, I put it on a while ago, because I just know. I'm not confused anymore. I was a little bit confused.
Brother, I'm
gonna say. Alright, boss, alright, Tepeso.
T-Abo?
Yeah, right.
Bro, I'm gonna do the table. Shit, scuff up on me earlier, dog.
You know, so that happened to me the first time I bought a table, bro. Okay.
Shit is annoying.
Alright, you gonna take a right down here, bro. Right here.
Right here?
Yep. So how everybody doing, my baby? No, back up, my bad. Reverse, go straight to the building. Alright. Park right there, so. Fouled.
Damn, bro, I thought you was a dad. I didn't know why. Give me that chill dad vibe.
What? Who just gave me a mighty? You said, hey, use your third eye on this container, bro. Look at the container.
Oh, container.
I bet. Yeah. I should have grabbed like four of them motherfuckers too, but shit, fuck it. You got a radio?
Yeah, I gotta hop
on
that bitch.
Jump on 87.
I like to follow ass too sometimes. Oh, so don't go up there.
So this not an alert to police?
Fuck, I don't. No. I gotta go get me another radio.
It's killer rolling with the raid for me. It's the wolf.
We gotta put that bitch in the car, though. For me, bitch. Know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Just one you get?
Oh, yes,
keep going.
No, man, I 12 bug you get, man. But hold on, man. I get this. Hold on. What the fuck?
Alright,
come in. Self-made just came in there and showed out. And Frenny showed mad love too. True of them thing they not care. See, I'm go back around my hotel. I grab some, man. I like my bike, you know, my friend. So I get my bike and go up on the blood clot. Tonight is a night. Me label this thing drug dealer tonight, you know, my friend. Me and police in there, see that I got jail and me run from them tonight.
Straight Doros tonight.
trying to go to jail, man.
Table, bro.
Yeah, bro, I need to go grab me a radio too.
It's not making me for ready too, right? You make me for ready?
Yeah, man. Me have some in my house. Me have about 83 bag or so. Why? Go park up and make some. Me have a nice looking spot, you know, man. You can drive this goat there too and just throw in a car. Me just normally use my bike.
Real good spot, brother. You wanna know where me go, bro? Go right over. Let me move on the carrier. Let me go right. Go up on the boat, dog. Let me go up on the boat.
On the yacht?
On the bumboat yacht.
Nah, you wilding. So what you go? They fly a chopper, come out there and land on the top of this shit. What you gonna do? You gonna jump off in the
chopper, bro? Bro, before chopper get me gone. Remember, say chopper have to land, you know.
Yeah.
No land police now get
me. So you swim out there, or you got a jet ski or something?
The jet ski's already there. You have to have a jet ski. I take a jet ski from me from the side of the boat.
But jet ski don't have the yacht.
Yeah, man.
Oh shit, nah, you wildin'.
I'm telling you, bro, you have about 60. Yeah, bro, how about 3 tables and then work that bitch, bro.
This man wild, bro. Where the fuck is the fucking? Where's the door? Oh, I went to the wrong door. You said it's the accent for me. Hey, bruh. Fuck, hold on. Hold on. I don't got no radio. You in Q, I bet. Me and the boy fan there, brother. I pull up at the garage, bro. Me grab my bike, put this shit in there. And then I gotta go get a radio from the store. It's about to be a crazy night with the police. Fuck. Where you go? Let me to the impound.
Man, I got your shit in the impound, gang.
Yeah. Alright, hold on there. See, you never left one of your car in my road yet? And I put it in a garage?
No, sir.
And this alone you have?
This alone me arrive with, stock my money, dog.
You still have my starter car still. Me have about two bike and a Jeep for me that I used to do. Yeah, the coke run them and thing. No, man, not going this one. How much you pay for this? Ah! Oh, fuck, foot.
About 15 grand.
Oh, all right, back up.
Take that run taxi.
Man just impound somebody car a while ago.
You put this thing there already?
Yeah, me they put in your car, me just grab it back. I grew in a Walmart. You know where Walmart is?
Yeah, man.
Alright. Everybody go hit up Walmart chat. Because we ain't playing tonight. Tonight we selling mad drugs, man. I'm in the pan channel 87, you know. Probably go up and so up, where you call it there? Pan the boulevard, by Hip Strip up the road there, so. Yeah, man. By Big Bank. What's up? Yeah, man, I hear you. Your mama left you?
Hold on, chat.
Don't throw it away. Don't throw it away. Yes, I know. Don't throw it away. I followed my G.
Thank you.
stop down at the gas station and get some gas too.
Yeah, man, we can use some too.
Gas up the whip, man. Where you get 450 from? Which job you have? Blood. But that $30 me I get. Bro, I'm getting $30, cuz. King, how much you got in queue, King? How much? Y'all done came out and showed out, man. I'm damn near 3 away from the goal for the subs, man. Oh my god. Y'all make me so emotional.
You have your piece, pal. You have to go grab for me, you know.
It's you definitely.
Don't you have your gun license, Iowa?
Hell no.
You need some more bullets for my shit.
Charles got a license, though. You can get bullets at the black market, at that little black marketplace. That shit like $1,500 a pop, bro.
That's what I'm saying. I don't know, motherfucker. I mean, I might hit my other boy. Hold on.
I think it's $1,000. Ain't it $1,000? It's $100 in ammunition, right?
Yeah, when you got your shit. My boy, that's what I'm about to say. I'm about to hit my mans right now. Hold on.
Yeah, Charles about to fly in. You're going to definitely need your shit,
okay,
though.
Shit. Yeah, where you at, man?
All right. Yo, Big Drube coming through with the damn. Wait. Oh. Appreciate you dropping that goddamn subby, man. How you doing, Big Bode Drube?
Trying to come sell up here?
Yeah, I was gonna move around though.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Yeah, we got to double and dabble, but shit, you know another good spot over there too, like how the over there near the garage where Liquid out of Jamaican woman work. I think she over there would be mad fucking traffic.
Oh yeah, I've been to that shop.
Yeah, I know it'd be mad locals over there.
It's the wolf for me, bitches.
Who the fuck is it at a bank?
Looks like a cop car to me.
Definitely is. Good call.
Yeah, they own one. They trying to pull up on some shit.
You going down by the shop?
I'm trying to find some people right now. Right now, this shit dry.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, bro. Wow, see, hold on.
Someone's supposed to be out here, man.
Juby, I was trying to give you a shout out, bro. Hey, be careful. You got one of them Blue Grove motherfuckers up here on a bike riding around and shit.
Said Grove?
Yeah.
Yeah, they ain't gonna fuck with me.
Boy on a bike.
Nah, I'm a old Grove. They ain't gonna fuck with me, bro. We
What's up, Sherry Bum Bum? Say you got dumpling, you got me tab. I appreciate you.
I used to be Grove, but I'm not Grove no more, you feel me?
Say that. It was self-made or gifted.
Still ain't shit about it. Oh, shit. I see three people.
offered by, yeah, but wait, he got a sub, wait. Yeah, he got a sub. I'm so confusing, bro. I was trying to read the bot, what the bot was saying. Bro, I ain't see nobody yet.
Three people over here, bro, man.
Cherry Bamba coming through with the 10 biddies. Biddies, biddies, biddies. He said, get it together, Fras, Fras. You gonna say it, you gonna type it how you say it. Oh, she be killing. Y'all go follow my love, Cherry Bonbon. She be killing shit over there on the Rogue Company now.
Quick 3 grand.
With the Woe gang, you know what I'm saying? The Woe family, you know the vibe. And I want to tell you, see, I know me not see a soul. I appreciate you, Cherry. How's your day going, anyways? I'm trying to find some locals, chat. These locals, I don't know where they yet. All right, here we go.
Oh, shit.
Hell no, I ain't selling you one for no $96.
She's crazy.
You stupid ass bitch.
Damn, did they lower the meth price? I could have sworn I was getting more for one bag than what these motherfuckers just offered me.
The motherfucker offered me was $1, bro.
Yeah. Cheap motherfuckers. Shari with another 7 drop in the building. Let's get it. Jealousy Gamer. That's a new name. And she just hit the, well, she just hit the follow button. Jealous Gamer to you. How you doing? Welcome to the Frass World family. Oh, that's why I had one bag on me. That's why, oh my God. Thought I took out all of them, bro. That boy keeps slow. Yo, Father Acid, I pray now.
Got a good amount of that shit,
though. Yeah, I just had to shoot a motherfucker, bro. Boy, just robbed me.
You had to shoot a local?
Hell yeah.
I took your shit for a dollar?
Nah, man. Stole like 3 bags from me, bro.
You stole bags? Oh, shit. I ain't even no motherfucker, dude. I ain't had that to happen.
Yeah, they go crazy. Motherfuckers grab that shit and run off with it, bro. Buy everything. Yeah, man, broski, man. Everything up, man, you know? As they are trying to sell some drugs right now, bro. And these locals want to play with me, gang. These locals trying to play on my gangster, fam. Damn, they got mad people at the dealership. What the fuck they got going on? It look like a car sale day, bro. Hey, bro. You.
What's up?
What's going on at the dealership, man?
selling some cars, bro.
They selling cars for the low?
I don't know about for the low. You gotta have like a couple hundred thousand.
Shit, I'm gonna just keep riding by. Shit.
Yeah, yeah.
Got that type of money. Alright, though, man.
I guess inside.
Yeah, motherfuckers. Hold on. Need to go investigate. Oh, shit. How y'all doing?
Yo, they told me to come back in there.
Yeah, okay, it's a line.
People where?
Just stay right here.
At the
yeah.
dealership. It's a line to get in here?
Or what?
No, no, yes. This is for you to get your PPP loan, and then this one is for the cars earlier.
Oh, they're issuing out PPPs? Shit.
Yes.
I ain't apply for that.
Okay, so yeah. Then if you're trying to get a car, you need to get behind her.
Okay, okay. Now, motherfuckers down here collecting PPP loans and shit. Damn, this chick just messed up my cell, bro. Let's see if I can catch this dude.
If you need anything clean, give it to me.
I think they reduced the price on the meth, bro. She was
dead.
Yeah, I feel so. This shit was selling for way, bro. I was selling one bag for $700+, bro.
Damn. What you just made, though?
141, 130. That's all they off. The most I ever got was 151 for the one. You don't even got no ammo in your shit. I was gonna say we robbed this dude.
My dude over here on Eclipse Boulevard.
No, it's two of them. Never mind.
Yeah, they over here selling drugs too.
Hell yeah. Boy just drove down on me. I know it wasn't no local anyway. He was moving. Hopped on my shit. Alright, where are these locals
at? I'm gonna grab my shit about the crib. Got my strap in the crib. Fuck these locals at, man.
I don't know, bro.
Bone buckle. Yo, it is other people at the dealer.
Right?
Stole from you, bro?
Hell yeah. Had to chase that motherfucker, knock him out.
Around the corner, all I saw was him flying.
I'm surprised ain't nobody steal from you yet. Man, them are pushy rocky day. Yeah, them important people flying in.
Bro, right now, like how ain't nobody pulling up on these drug sales, bro, I need to go make some meth.
Say that, I'll probably come park up and make some. Well, I'ma off these first. Got like 30 on me right now, bro. Yeah, they definitely caught back on the mess though, bro. On the price for that shit. It's crazy, bruh.
Where did that give me?
I mean, I was making like 700 a bag, so. But, I mean, 600 off of a Coke bag, so. Where you at?
Right here in front of the tattoo shop.
All right, I'm over here on Alta Street in front of the little clothing store.
Trying to find some people, so. Come on, I got that good stuff, man. Yeah, bro, come holler at me, bro. They definitely cut back on the prices, bro. Cut back on the prices. $6, bro, really?
Hey, Lucas. You know how you mentioned at lunch? Jesus Christ.
Bro, I had 35 bags on me. I got 21 left, and I...
Shit, I got everything off of already. I'm cool.
And I only made 2,500 so far.
Hey, bro.
What's up, fam?
2,500? Bro, get the fuck out of here, bro. I made 13K.
What you need?
No. I'm not in the right car right now. So I ain't gonna light your ass up.
Man, I'm trying to get to this paper, man. Oh, shit. Look what you did, man. I almost died, man.
I ain't coming to try to get you, bro. I know that you're doing what you're doing. Get your ass off the goddamn block, you feel me?
All right, officer. All right.
Ain't trying to see you no more soon, all right, bro?
All right, I'm out. Bro, tell me why the police was pull up in the GTR, bro. He said, I know what you're doing, man.
Oh, where you at?
Nah, I'm good. I think he's an off-duty police. I'm like right here above the small bank, like on the hill. I'm at 7111 right now.
Another officer just pulled up.
Not so good. I don't do homeboy.
On you?
Not on me. Nah, he in his car.
I'm a classically trained.
Oh, street, I see you right here.
I don't know why he ain't pull up here. If he he getting them calls, I don't know why he ain't come up here.
Shit, he can't do shit if he ain't see me pass off shit, you know what I'm saying?
But if we in the area twice with a drug call, I give him probable cause to stop us.
Yeah. Right, you stopping? Because I ain't stopping. They can't search me.
I'm done. I don't have no more. I got to go make more now.
Okay. What you, are you going to cook some shit?
Yeah.
I might have a few bags left. I'm gonna grab, I gotta grab my table out of the house.
Go buy a new one, come on, scuffed out.
I go do that. By the time you do that, come back. Should be good.
Alright, I'll be right back. There's no gas in this shit first.
Drug, man, drug. What's up, Miss Sophie? I got three bags for you. Have a nice day. See you say next week, same time. Know the vibe. Look at Clark Kent, yo. This man walking so slow, bro. Like, hurry up. Look, he throw his coffee away and shit, speed up his walk. Come on, man, I don't got all day. Hell no, get your ass on, fool. Man said 3 for $3. He heard I was selling, have deals out here? No, I don't got no deals out here. Man said 3 for $3, pop. Mine? Yep. And this bitch ass motherfucker just stole from me. Bitch. Give me my shit.
Not. I'm just so sick of that whole bullshit scene. What's happening?
What the fuck? I just had to blick somebody, bro. Beating this man up, he won't die.
Heard that shit, you gonna have to cut.
Yeah, I dipped out of there. Got 9 left.
Yeah, I just put, bro, what the fuck, bro? I just put, bro, hell no. I just put gas in my shit and it's coming like my shit still empty. What the fuck?
That shit, you know, that shit happened to me yesterday too. Put like damn near $300 in the car and that shit was still empty when I hopped in it.
I just put fucking, bro, I just put damn near $300 in there as well. I put $250 and I gotta put another $250 again.
I don't like this gas setup. Fuck that gas station. Ah, where them police at, man? They scared, bro. Miss Suzanne, you don't want no work? Damn, I wasn't even selling. That's why she walked past me. God damn.
Gas expensive as hell, chat.
Oh, God, gas careful. Expensive.
Get over yourself.
The block calmed down right now, you know? Bro, 35 bag of meth, bro. I ain't make no money off that shit. Yesterday, I was making bank.
This came yesterday.
All that shit they just did, they just adjusted some shit, bro. I'm only at 5,000 right now. Shit crazy.
What's crazy? You're saying yesterday, bro. I was making money off that shit today. Adjusted that shit. I was just making money off that shit today.
This how we gonna know though when they go in, when you go by, you get your table already?
I had to go. I was up here fighting with the gas, bro. I'm getting it now.
Let me know how much that shit costs.
They're probably up there too, huh? Or they probably lowered the price.
They lower the price on this, you know what I mean? Because it's so easy once you find the table, you know what I'm saying? They probably thought about that shit and make the coke the highest paid. For real?
Where you get the bricks from?
Off the island.
Tell me everything.
Wow, I don't fucking believe it. Man, get your ass on, bro, with your fucking $3 and shit.
Oh yeah, the coke's on the plane. I don't know what the fuck kind of question is that.
Made 5,000 off 35 bags of coke, 35 bags of meth, bro. That's wild.
In my opinion, the coke should have been worth more anyway, just because not everybody know how to fly.
True. That plane $2,000 though. That's if they ain't changed the shit.
So, all right, let me ask you this. I'm trying to think of a smarter way to move my money right now. You feel me? You just said you just sold 35 bags worth of meth and you ain't make no bread, right?
No bread.
All right, cause I just sold coke, bro. I just made like 13 racks, bro.
Yeah, and I get you at what, 24?
Four. Imagine if I had the same amount you had. Like, you know what I'm saying? I think I'm gonna spend my money and get planes. I'm not even gonna buy the table, bro.
I don't even think you right? should, to be honest.
What's the point of buying the table if I'm not going to make no bread off it right now?
Man, like, shit's stupid, bro. I'm about to go. I got 3 more brick in here. I was in the house. My bad. I got 3 more brick in my crib, bro. I'm playing. I might as well go break them shits down and sell that shit. Or, you know what? Fuck it. I'm going to try and off this rest of the meth I got on me. I got 60 of this shit.
You have to get rid of that shit, bro, because I was moving up early. I made a good 30 pack, like, easy.
Shit is stupid. I'm about to put all this money in the bank, and then I'm going to really test this shit, bro, because the price I'm getting these shit for is crazy.
Yeah, that's OD. Where you at right now? I'm about to pull up.
I'm about to be at the fucking bank above Pillbox right here.
Alright, I'll do this.
And right in front of the motel, Pink Cage Motel. Damn it! Tazil Shafil. What is you typing, Shafil? What you getting for one bag? Bro, I'm getting like 130 and 140. The most I got for one, they offered me for one, was like 152, bro. It's some crazy ass number. Yesterday, that shit was booming, Mike. No cap. Selling one bag for like 700 plus, bro. I couldn't believe it. Huh?
A child is a lot of work.
And people that feed the kid.
Yeah, but it's when I call the place, they said this is. They said I have to come down there to pick it up because she has some. She thinks this is a form, but he said this is not an application.
Oh, 819.
Look at the fight. He said it's not an application for assistance.
That's why one of my brethren them was trying to And dad tried pushing Coke more earlier.
Get the hell out of here. That shit was safe. Exactly, bro.
He was so fascinated.
And I'm saying, I was telling you.
Like, go get the bricks, get the bricks, get the bricks. He's like, I forgot what kind of plan he had, but he wanted me to drive on a van over there. And then to the top, which makes sense. You know what I'm saying? It makes sense. But I was just trying to get rid of it. The way the meth was moving earlier, bro, nothing could have stopped me.
Alright, I don't know why it didn't live.
Where you at?
I'm in the bank. Yeah, that's how I was telling you, bro. That's why I made so much of this shit, because this shit was gassed up. But shit was selling yesterday. Like, all that shit they did today, man, they did it. They just did this shit dirty, man. I'm about to try and off this shit just to fuck with the police, but I don't even care.
Nah, I'm trying to make some money in that case too, though, man.
Got like 60 of these shits on me, man. It's a waste of time. Shit is a waste of time, bro.
Hey, what muscle I flex to lock this car again?
L.
Bro, I keep pressing it. The fuck?
That motherfucker, that shit just locked.
I don't know why I wasn't hearing it earlier.
You
wild. It's not you. I know you usually it, but.
What's up, Chica? I made a hell of shit and didn't sell nothing. I bought two tanks. Oh, my boy, you sick right now. Yeah, I'm going to go sell this shit, bro. You say you going to the island?
Yeah, bro. You going to come over there?
Hey, when I'm finished offing this shit.
All right, off that shit.
I got like 60 of them. I'm going to off it.
I'm gonna park my shit up over there and go ahead.
Did you get my cock sick? What do I want to do?
See, watch this, man. Three for $723, bro. For only three. You know how much three was selling for $2,000 and $1,800 and shit yesterday, bro? Like, come on, man. Shit crazy. Motherfucker, come buy some meth, man. $372. This the max I ever got offered for one, 185. That's it. Since I was saving my shit now. Yep, it definitely is. You're going to have to go fly that plane, Brody. Yeah, Chica. They dropped that price. Damn it. They dropped that price bad. They dropped that price bad. It's down to the dog now after you selling a table for 15 bands and shit. But I'll say I understand why, because it's so easy to make. Once you make the 15 bands, you can go make some, you know what I mean, saying? Because all you need is a table. But the coke, you gotta go fly the plane, you gotta go get the plane. God. Then you gotta find where to go break it down. Bitch, you'd be better off keeping your coffee. You offered me goddamn $6. Stop walking around my goddamn bike. Oh, I just got $226 for one. Not bad at all. For the prices going now, that's not bad at all. Yeah, they definitely was ODing on that motherfucker, though. Yeah. On that 15 on the table. Look, I waste 15 on one table. I put the shit down. That shit scuffed out on me. Now, she offered me $6 for three bags just now. This dude won 3 for $4.29. I don't even care. I just want to get this shit off right now, bro. You gotta watch out for the pro. Oh, we gotta watch out for the but the police. The police is 2 for 2. I don't got that type of deal, OG. Definitely ain't doing no 2 for 2. $2 for $2. Hey, Miss Susie. Come here, girl. Come buy some crack. She got COVID. It just did that to me earlier. I was mad as fuck. Yeah, my boy Mike. I appreciate the like, fam. Bro, I don't like what they did to it, bro. I don't like that. I don't approve of that at all. I don't approve of what they did, bro. I'm gonna try and rob an ATM. I wonder how long that's gonna take for me to rob an ATM. I might need backup. I'm gonna need some. You good, bro?
I just made it over here.
Alright.
You straight? Oh shit, I see a car leaving from over
there. Yeah, I'm solid. Gonna be in tomorrow, I'm gonna be in the city. Yeah, I'm gonna be around, but I'm gonna pull up, bro. I'm gonna pull up in the city after work. What's tomorrow? Friday? Oh, nah. Oh, wait, nah. I'm definitely not gonna be in. I might be on the road, gang. But I might be going live, though, on the Twitch from the club tomorrow. You feel me? I'm trying out some new stuff with my Twitch, so I might be on the road going live tomorrow in the club, bro. Make sure my stream getting setting up for this concert. I'm a live stream on February 19th. Try to do an ATM by the beach. I was thinking about going up north type shit, all the way in Polito. So I know when I know them motherfuckers in the city. Motherfuckers flying and shit.
What you mean?
And cars that just passed me. Damn, I think I'm scuffed up. Everybody just walking by me now. No doubt. Alright, let me know. I bet, bro.
Hey, your voice box sound clear.
Say that again.
Voice box sound clear. Don't sound like you scuffed up.
Yeah. Yeah, they walking by me like a motherfucker.
Talking about the virus.
Yeah. Oh, nah, I'm good. That bike sound like it's now, nah, man. That's how that shit run, you know what I'm saying? What up, gang? Ain't shit, chilling, trying to get to this bread. Hit that big bank? Nah, I ain't even hit no banks my damn self, you know what I mean?
What you been out here doing?
Selling weed.
Where you get weed from?
Up north.
You said what?
Up north.
You got a couple bags you can sell?
Nah. Shit, I done. I got like 5 left, my guy.
Hold on, they get loud in my ears. Hold on. Give me 1 second. Give me 1 second. What you say, G?
Nah, I said that shit all gone right now.
Yeah, for real?
Yes, sir.
All right, G.
What's up? You want some weed, man?
You said what?
Nah, boy, look like y'all rolling in money, man. How much that whip, man?
Oh, no, I can't hear you, bro. Let me
Nah, I'm saying it look like y'all rolling in money, man. Got this nice ass whip and shit. You know what I'm saying?
Nah, we coolin'.
Don't move, man. Bro. Don't go nowhere. I'ma air this bitch. Get off the bike.
Motherfuckers think I'm... Yo, these green motherfuckers just try to rob me, bro. They think I'm stupid. Yeah, bro. Boy, pull out a Drake. Gonna start busting at me and shit, bro. Talking about I'm gonna air this, bro. Get up. I'd immediately set myself up to take off, bro. It got me fucked up.
Try to rob you? Like, they saw you selling?
Yeah, they saw me selling. Pull up, trying making conversations and shit like I'm stupid. So I told them I was selling weed. I'm definitely about to fuck they shit up, though. Wait till I catch them.
You know what time I'm on.
Yeah, I'm glad they shoot at me. I remember they face, too.
We about to go mask up.
Oh, God. Motherfuckers rolling around in a car like what you riding in, bro. Green motherfucker. Way. And something tell me to put my body vest on, bro. You know what I'm saying? It's like that feeling you get, bro.
Can I make armor in here or what?
I don't know if they're making. You buy them out of ammunition. Like $500 for one.
All right.
She's sleeping?
I gotta go to the police station to go get my gun license, right?
Yeah. Yo, King, when you pull up, you hop on radio, bro. I'll tell you what's going on, fam. It's motherfuckers, bro. I'm gonna have to find that dude that's selling guns and shit. Get me a Draco, boy.
Ooh. Yeah, I got somebody who's selling for like some big shit for like 50. I'm gonna hit him. Hold on.
Look, I'ma snitch on them to the yo King. They had you hold up for 45 minutes. It be like that trying to get in here, man. Hey, how many people in here? Oh yeah, they had 82, right? 82 everybody up right now. They had to put that man through customs and everything. Holy shit. That's good, fam.
You have a radio?
Nah, we gotta go get one. Well, I got one for myself.
I need that radio.
That boy Charles in town. Hey, bro, hold on. Hey, hold on. Watch my back real quick. The baby up, bro.
You said what?
Got you.
Damn, I gotta hurry up and come back. I need some food. Yo, dog, I'm on my way back to the city. Shit, from the island. My food is low. I'm trying to go get some food, but if you don't hear from me, bro, you know what I'm saying? It's not what happened. the bridge now. I'm gonna keep updating you where I'm at, but right now I'm trying to make it back. Yo, bro. Bro, don't tell me these motherfuckers got you, bro.
Say, I've been lurking, but time for bed. All right, good night, nerd. Nighty night, man. Appreciate you for being here, fam. Yo, my bad, bro. Gotta feed the baby right now, G. I'm at the motel though, me and the boy Charles. Yup.
Yup.
I'm gonna have to give you the keys, bro. What's your number?
Hold on. Lucky number 125.
Yo, Obey, yo. Obey, what's going on, gang? All right, come on, bro. Gotta go to the clothing store too. What's up, Brody? Here you go, let's mommy. Go. I'm just chilling, fam, trying to get into some RP, you know what I'm saying? But the little one wake up, so it's feeding time. Just watching the movie. Hey, I'm gonna need that so 5 inch. Yeah, this it's called Meta World, bro. And I'm saying it's whitelisted, so you gotta do an application and wait for them to approve that shit, you know? You watching the TV, princess? Hmm? You watching the TV? She looking straight. Y'all can't even see her. She looking straight into that thing, boy. She ain't missing a beat.
Radio check.
Yo, Vaughn, you good, cuz? Nah, your radio fucked up, bro.
Yeah, he's doing some double clicking shit. You say you need to go to the clothing store, right?
Yeah, pull up at the clothing store. Yeah, you have Discord? You got Discord, Obey? I dropped my Discord, man. You can hit me up. I'll send you the info and shit. I don't know what type of question I just asked you, bro. Yo, where you at?
Dog, man, the cat right there. Fuck, kill me, man.
Jano, brother.
Dog, get the brick on everything, dog.
Jano.
I was on the bridge because I was telling you, I was calling you, so I didn't know nothing happened to you. So I get across the bridge and I'm trying to hurry up because I'm gonna die because I was running out of food. I didn't have no food in my levels, so I had to speed. You feel me, bro? Get right across the bridge. As soon as we got across, we look a tool boot, dog.
Damn,
like
bro.
Right this guy, my seatbelt on everything. Fear fuck with that though. It's cool,
bro. I had to go. I'm feeding the baby right now. I had to, know what I mean? It's me and the boy Charles right here in the Grove clothing store and shit.
Yeah.
Yeah, getting the change of
I'm at the hospital right now, though, so.
All right, we going to pull up. Shit, we got to get a car and pull up on you, but all right.
Sure. I'm gonna, if I don't get nothing, I probably going to have to pull up on me. If I get something, I'm going to come meet y'all.
All right, bet. I'm changing fit right now.
All right, do your thing, bro.
JJ showing off a little. Hey, why are you crying?
It's all about to do, bro.
Bro, I was trying to sell drugs and run from the police,
about
man.
About to blick some motherfuckers.
But I gotta go find them little Grove. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, we gotta go find them Grove people, bro, that tried to rob and kill me just now.
Peeping blue again?
Green.
Green ain't Grove though.
Not Grove, are yeah. They? My mistake. It's a habit. I don't even know what they are, bro.
I guess leprechauns. That's what I can best. I
boy,
can
had a Draco with. Too. They drive in one of them little doom buggy shit.
Doom buggies.
Yeah.
Yeah, a lot of people be driving doom buggies around here, but it seems like they trying to get fucked up.
Let's give me some time. Wait till I'm done feeding the baby and she chilling.
Yo, boom, boom.
Happy Thursday, Captain. It's Friday, bro. Well, happy Thursday. I appreciate you. How are you doing? How's you doing? I'm feeding the baby. Y'all can't see it because she's sitting in my lap. Doing good, dude. That's glad to hear, man. Staying healthy and wealthy. That's the way to go. Healthy and wealthy. Daddy duties are respecting it. Yes, indeed. Respect it, man. Just got her sitting in my lap and mama downstairs setting up her stuff and lunch to go to work. Glad you took off them big boy. Listen, that was my hillbilly outfit, self-made. My hillbilly outfit, man. Yeah, just send me a text, bro.
Chains on, bro. Ooh, fuck.
Bro, I've been rocking this chain, bro, and I'm dead ass not taking it off. Tell you that much.
You crazy. I went on those shit just now too, but I had taken them off. Cause I don't know who they for.
It ain't for nobody. I've been rocking this shit from day one. I had the other chain on, which I'm think I'm about to put back on. You know what I'm saying?
Bet. Ain't gonna lie, I like the purple and the gold shit. Fire.
See, now I'm about to put. Where's that?
Yeah, but if I'm gonna commit a crime, I don't need no chain around my neck. No, I don't need no shackle to hold me down. You know what I'm saying?
Call it what you want. I changed. Hold on. What the fuck? Boy, I thought my stream just closed, oh man. All right, hold on, bro. All right, I send you the info to the city, bro. Is this these fucking pants? Nah. Hey, bro, do me. Hold on. Oh, never mind. Let me get me a new hat. Dad Rick. Daddy Rick. What's up, Dad Rick? I appreciate that follow, man. I would get a little bit more hype, bro, but I got the baby in my lap right now. You know, she chugging on her tea, on her milk. She just chugging on her milk right now, you know what I'm saying? I don't want to disturb her, but I appreciate you hitting that follow button, Dad Rick. How you doing tonight, man?
You ready?
She is 3 months.
Amazon.
She is only 3 months, just. You riding, bro?
I'm riding.
Hey, where you at, G? Meet up at the garage if you ain't get a ride yet.
Yes, sir. No, I got my car. I went to go get it.
All right, meet up at Legion.
I said that.
Did you just? All right, I'm back. You say, congrats. Yeah, thank you, bro. Thank you, man. Yeah, first baby girl.
Them people are mafia or something.
What in there? Oh, you know, say hi to Yadi Buaina. Come here, go link up with them. Baji, Wagwan.
Not a lot, Falco. We're hanging out. What's up?
How y'all doing, man?
Oh, you're the guy we talked to a couple days ago with Nuno. That's right.
Yes, yes, sir. Yes, sir. Where he at? He not in town?
Not at the moment. He's still on the plane, as a matter of fact.
Oh, shit. Yeah, flight delay and shit. Okay.
Yeah, a little bit. Yeah. We're discussing some business, though, right now, Bucko. We can help with something right now.
But thinking about fucking with the gang, you know what I'm saying? This is my boy Kingston over here. That's not the homie in there, but, you know what I'm saying? When new come in town, man, you can tell him holler at us, man. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, no, that's cool. Hey, I'm going to talk to Nuno. When's the last time you talked to him?
That shit, the last time we met in the parking lot.
Is that right?
First time we met. But I had a little situation with my passport, and you know what I'm saying?
Understandable. Yep. You say you guys were looking for a crew?
Yeah, man.
You're welcome to join us, Falco. Nuno said some good things about you. So.
Yes, indeed.
And I know him, too.
You know him as well. That's good, Lotus.
Yeah, I didn't even realize that was you, Lolo. What's up, girl?
No way.
Yeah, this is my homie Charles, you know what I mean?
Charles.
What's up, Jingle Boy?
What it do, Charles?
Nice to meet you, Bucko. It's Luciano.
Same here,
call
man.
Me
same
L.
Here.
L. All right. Gentlemen, got a radio?
Yes, we
yeah,
do.
We do.
All right. Good. For now.
Hey, Vaughn, where you at, gang?
I'm at the police station right now, handling something. I'm coming, bro. All
right. Nah, that's the other homie.
Oh, you got more. You got more.
He down by the station right now getting some paperwork for his firearm and shit.
Oh, he's got a clean record.
So to speak. Yes, indeed.
All right.
I on the other side don't. Nah, there's more of us. We got, but it's just the three of us for now. We got the other females too, you know.
Okay.
Yeah. Once they fly in and get situated, man, you know what I'm saying? They're going to come associate with the mafia.
Okay, sounds good. Well, you three will be joining us as associates for now.
All right, and, no problem.
We'll move you up to soldiers.
This look dangerous, everybody in black.
Subject to change, but it's
56.78.
56.78.
Six, seven, eight.
Radio check.
Are you good?
Who's this? Guy in the corner.
Charles.
Charles, it's working.
Wait, I might. You said 56.78?
56.78.
Okay.
Charles, step to the side. I'm gonna switch contacts with you.
Alright, radio check.
Are you good?
Work.
This is my card.
I gotta make a quick phone call.
You wanna get out of the way? Good.
Any patience? Gentlemen, we need to get you some threads at this point. So that you look the part. You're gonna be joining the Luciano family, associating yourselves with the mafia.
Most definitely.
Make sure you look like made men, like these gentlemen around you.
No problem.
What we plan on doing tonight is a big operation to manufacture some meth.
I don't think it's worth it. The price, the value of it, as how would you say, drastically changed. Drastically. Since a few hours ago.
Since today.
And I just.
A few hours ago.
Yep. And I just tested it out, to be honest. I saw one of them. For the most I got for one was $226.
What?
I'll be
hey, you can feel free to test it if you don't believe me. You know what I'm saying? I sold. 35. Listen, I sold 35 of them bitches today, and I only made 5,000 in change.
We can't hear you.
My boy sold. I gave him 24 of that white stuff, and he made over I think 14k off 24. So, that blue stuff ain't going no more. And I had 60 blue stuff, and I was moving it. I put it back in my house because it's not even worth it. That I haven't checked out yet because I'm assuming they dropped the price on that. I'm just assuming.
They got to drop the price.
Because if the way it's moving right now.
That makes sense.
It is.
The way it's moving, supply and demand.
Yeah, it's straight dirt right now. You know what I'm saying? They chopped it.
Sense.
Literally, the most I got for one bag was $226. Nothing above that. And then people is offering you $140, $130, $150.
That's ridiculous. The first time we did it, they was going crazy with it.
Yeah. One bag for damn near $800, you know what I mean?
All right. Well, plan B is to coke.
So we can definitely go fly the plane.
Yeah, I'd like
bring
to,
it to work.
Do it. We're gonna shut down the fucking island.
All right, bet.
Guys up for that?
Yeah, yeah.
Down.
Down for that.
100%, yes, sir.
All right, so the way no we question. Shut it down, no one gets in, no one gets out unless they go through us. Hold down that bridge.
Block the bridge
while
off.
While we're working, they're not allowed to come in. They got problems with that, and we got answers for them.
Shoot.
All right, you want somebody to hijack a city bus so we can park it at the beginning of it?
Yeah, I'd like to block this motherfucker off.
Yeah.
Maybe
yeah,
not
yeah,
a
yeah.
city bus. One issue I have with those is that
even
out,
one of them semi trucks
spawn
you know?
Right back into it. And get yourself one of them dump trucks
like
that.
That one, like that
yeah,
one
yeah,
driving
yeah,
by
yeah,
right
yeah.
now.
Done.
There's
done.
Two.
Yeah. That's kind of what I was
thinking. Right.
Yeah, I just wanted to go the full stretch of the bridge so they can't even
but,
see around.
But let's get
it.
These men right first.
All right, let's do
yeah,
that.
We'll go head to the thread shop real quick, get you guys some suits.
Ah,
and,
man.
Guns.
We link with the mafia now.
And we'll make a move. Boys ready?
Let's do that.
Ready?
Hey, Charles, let me get your card.
There you go, brody.
Let me see. Let me see that.
All right, fellas. Thread shop, we go. One right around the corner.
Jump in where fit.
I don't think we have enough space, man.
I have to scoop somebody.
Hold on, let me put my bike up real quick.
Bring your bike.
Oh, oh
never
too
mind.
Late now.
Yeah,
hey, 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 mother!
Sorry about that. I was
man.
To put my bike up.
You're lucky I'm having a good day today, man. You know what I'm saying? You're just lucky it's a good day today. Next time, give it a minute, man. You know what I mean?
My bad, man.
All right.
My bad, dude.
Nah, he cool. He cool, up. Man. Let's get to business.
All right.
Oh, wait. I got to jump over first. Let me jump over first. Right, you can run around. Apex and Mighty and Yoshi at the moment.
I saw that shit.
This sounds tricky.
What the hell? All
right, let's go.
Is that Luna fighting across the street? Right across from here? No, that's some other chick.
Hey, y'all know y'all forgot Lolo, right? She went to make a phone call.
Otis.
I had to make a run real quick.
I'll
yeah,
be she'll
be
right
minute.
Back.
All right. We heard some bad news about the blue as well.
And the greens. They be causing problems.
Need three outside.
All right, fellas. So, matter of fact, Diego, I'm gonna leave it to you.
On it.
You're gonna be wearing exactly what you're wearing. Let them know about the.
All right.
When it comes to the accessories, fellas, you can wear whatever accessories you want. These items
all
he's
right.
gonna tell you to put on is what's standard for the Luciano family: the black
jacket,
suit and the mask, and the pants, and the shoes.
Jacket 348.
Where my boys at?
And we're at the thread shop over here on by the PD. I'm getting some new recruits, some good threads.
Texture.
What's good, Hex?
Seven.
What's good? I'm in route.
Go and grab right now.
Perfect.
We need that space. Grab a four door.
27.
It's 27.
All right, where y'all at?
At the thread shop over here by PD, right around the corner from Legion, getting the boys some suits.
Okay, I'm finna get some food and I'll be over.
It sounds good.
Mask 42.
Planning on going to the island. We're gonna shut down the island.
You said 1 foot. You said 142. Ow.
Give me a moment, fellas. It looks like I'm a little scuffy. I'm gonna take a quick flight and come right back.
How do we get gloves?
Some
black gloves.
Arms.
Hmm?
That's arms.
No clothes on wash pan cool.
I gotta get this.
21 gives you black gloves, boys.
I can keep the chain, or I gotta take the chain off.
You can keep the chain. That's right. He said you can wear whatever you want.
Let me get
what
this.
What t-shirt you have on with those holsters, brother?
Yeah, I'm about to take them off.
So you're gonna
get the me? T-shirt is at 33. I'm about to put that at 15.
Off later.
All right. I'm at 15 right now. Does this work?
Okay.
Nah.
Add it on too, so I'll go back to.
Where can I find the holsters?
Skip through 5th t-shirt.
T-shirt?
Yeah.
Where are those chains, bro?
The one I'm wearing? Mm-hmm. Alright, if you go to, it's in accessories and... No, is it sexy? No, wait. Give me a minute.
Is it a shirt?
No, it's not a shirt. It's neck accessories number 4.
Appreciate you, boss. Alright. Texture on the mask though. Texture on the mask is 1.
I got you. And the shoes?
The shoes, honestly, Marshall had better shoes than me. I couldn't find the ones that he had. Let me ask Marshall what he's running real quick.
Yeah, that. I like the holster on. The holster, yeah, it was like pushing through the jacket a little bit. That's how I took it off. I might have to find a different one.
You think you can just push people
around? Oh hey, shit.
What the hell? Is this a pet?
Bro, what?
Hit him with it.
It's fucking local, man. What'd you say, babe? I'm in the mafia.
Yeah, but the bond. Get the mask 142 texture 1.
Texture 1. Yeah, that's what I gotta change.
Shoes are number 10.
Texture
1. Number 10. Shoes, I got on 56. You can use number 10.
What about what I'm wearing?
You see those shoes there?
Change
those
shoes.
Nah.
Those loafers.
Alright. I don't like my Clarks, man.
Don't go too well with it, Bucko. That's the middle of the mall shit. We clean up nice around here, head to toe.
Alright, where we at with the shoes?
Should be
it's between 10 or 56, whichever you choose.
The 58 is the ones I have on the pink laces.
Yeah, I had those on before. I like those more.
Yeah, 56, you can do all black, all the loafers. Do those black.
So what, if
showing.
We have cars, what is our underglow?
We don't have a specific color for the underglow since we're black, and black wouldn't be.
You wouldn't see it.
Yeah. For those cars that we put the glue on the glow.
All right. Bro, I don't know what.
I don't give a fuck whose color it is. I got something to say about it. I can say it in my face. I got problems with Grove Street anyways.
I don't know what I did to this man. I was about to say, they gonna watch. Watch you get beat. The thing is, they couldn't, where's the holsters again? T-shirt.
My head exploded.
The holster?
Yeah, I was outside and my head.
T-shirt. Turn the one.
Engine mash to, engine mash texture one.
Man was beating on me, bro. Hey, Lo, let me get some of the food you just... You using the menu?
Yeah, I'm in the menu. Right. My car should be unlocked. Go in the trunk.
The Jeep?
Boys look like hitmen.
Ah, man, I don't want to hit people, man.
Did you get it?
Yeah, I did.
Gotta get a toolie. Yeah,
this is Mickey. Thing. Radio check over.
Ah,
loud and clear, Mickey. My boy.
Super loud and clear.
How the ladies and fellas doing?
Wonderful.
Y'all know how to change it? If y'all don't know how to change it, it's /VOL and then the best one is 24. VOL space 24.
Okay, before my head exploded, I was trying to ask, how do you actually turn the radio on?
Put a little knob on the top.
There's a switch on top of it.
Oh. I didn't scan the whole radio.
Let me take it, man.
You don't want to use the buttons on the side because you won't be able to hear nobody.
Turn it on.
It
doesn't work. Turn it off.
So when you change the volume, you
want to
do the.
All right. Well, that's about the time I have to pop in today, but I hope.
Hey, Mickey, you'll be able about to head to the island. Right now, we're gonna go. All right.
I appreciate you.
Over there by the car.
Arthur, for showing the love and stopping by. Some ammo, you know what I'm saying? Momo in the building. Said Wagwan, officer. Nah,
I'm absolutely down. Let me run in the apartment, grab my pistola.
We the mafia right now.
And I'll be out there.
That's good.
Hey, Charles, I'm going to need...
The dealership.
All right, never mind. We going to ammunition. I need some ammo. Good night, princess. Good night, kiss.
Look at all them. It's our
face. Bye, mommy.
They all pulled them at the same time.
I'm going to ride with you, Lo. Why, are you going to bed?
No. Because I gotta fly out. Because when I logged out. Hey, Luciano.
Oh, no.
Let's go up to these apartments real quick. So I can, you know. I gotta do something real quick. Because I can still see, PD.
Shit. All right, let's go.
No, the apartment's over here by PD.
Copy.
Cause I logged out from my character, my PD character.
Oh, all that shit still stuck on you?
Yeah, I can still see PD.
Ah, shit.
Oh, that's like cheating. So
pretty much.
Ooh. Ain't no way, Lucy.
Damn, bro.
Ain't no way.
Yeah, we revoking your license, bro. You smack. Look at that. Look at it, man.
Hey, look. In my eyes, I didn't need nothing.
Oh, we gotta watch it. Hang on, let me watch it.
Yeah, she.
That man stooped out. Saw us surround the car and shit. We watching it. Yeah, you most definitely did.
Did y'all see it?
Definitely a scratch.
Did y'all see it? Listen, not only did we see it, we felt it, we heard it.
Right? All the above, man. Look, he done scratched the fender, bro. It's a big old scratch from the back wheel going all the way to the front. Ain't no way. From an mafia to a mafia member, yes indeed, Momo.
It goes with you. Yeah.
Okay, cool. Yeah, you hope and pray.
Move everything overnight.
Also, you can change apartments. I need to change mine.
Yeah, we have apartments on the other side. It's good for us all to have the same apartments, just so we can do business in the parking lot.
Shit, that'd definitely be dope, because up there by the hospital, man, I tell you, I keep putting stuff in, stacking up my groceries and shit, my little fruits, man. Motherfuckers ate all my shit, bro.
Yo, I'm crying. I'm crying.
Yo, the Rick, I'm hoping to get it. Yes, indeed, man. Crying. I'm definitely, it's going, you know what I'm saying?
I gotta go over here and wipe my tears.
Yeah, man, it's okay, man. You win some, you lose some, bro. You're definitely going to lose this one. That's all I'm saying.
I'm the best driver.
Not right now. All right, I got a question, Bo. If you're the best driver, why the only car here got broken windows is the one you driving?
They came that way.
I swear. As soon as he pulled out the parking lot,
the bang.
They was broken.
Sad day for you, man. I tell you that. Look, even your bumper look like it's about to fall off from the way you smacked into the Jeep. You know what I'm saying?
That just happened.
Yeah, I know it just happened. I was in the Jeep. My neck kind of hurt right now. I tell you that much.
I'm gonna roll up a spliff.
He said my neck hurt.
Mean it didn't work. What didn't work? Did you change your apartment to this one?
No, I'm not talking about that. I'm talking about I still see PD.
Oh.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Cause my other person.
Y'all got food?
Yeah, her cousin. Her cousin. Mm-hmm. Cousin is a snitch.
Got food?
I think your cousin locked me up one time too. I was running like a motherfucker. She fast as hell.
Hey. Who the fuck is that guy?
Yeah,
right,
is that Bo?
That's Bo.
It looked like Bo, bro. That's a snitch.
It chasing him.
Nah, they have. Charles, oh, you got food, Charles?
Yeah. I got food.
Bro, that man came down the alley around the one way and saw us, bro, and just took out. He was standing at the corner right there for a minute. Like, he was trying to decide whether or not to run past.
He said,
coming back.
Look, he's coming back.
The fuck is he day? Let's chase him down the road. Let's all chase him. Let's go get him.
Go.
The fuck are you doing, huh?
What are you doing?
You took the wrong way.
Hey, come here.
Dear
Tay. Hey, give me all your money.
We say stop.
Give me all your money, man.
Let me alone.
Man, we want everything in that pocket. Run it right now.
I need a ride.
Come here. We're going to give you a
he's
job.
He's slow as hell.
You need to come back to this job interview.
Comp shook.
Hear you loud clear, boss. Man.
Yeah, finally good to go. All right.
We said that.
Now we're at the apartments by.
Apartments.
By PD. You know where that was at?
Integrity?
Negative.
Is this integrity?
Negative.
No. The one closest to the police station.
Agent Park, PD.
Nah, I'm not sure. If somebody would have to give me a zip code.
It's literally in front of the PD station. Go to the PD
station. We at, I just checked it, like 8175 on the GPS.
It's 8174. 8174.
Oh, you got him. You got him.
Go.
The fuck were you doing on the corner of that damn block there staring at us for 5 minutes?
Well, goddamn, I just goddamn got in goddamn city.
And oh, you goddamn. Was just staring at us?
Oh, that's what that five was.
Minutes? 5 minutes?
It's about 5 minutes.
Yeah, over there, man.
About 5 minutes. 5 to 6 minutes, boss.
I think you're counting from the corner.
Nah.
I'm gonna need you to drop the F-bomb.
What's your business here?
Yeah, watch your tone, man.
I'm new to the goddamn city. I can't even much get right. You said I wish you guys did that 5 minutes later. Can we redo?
What's your problem? What are you having troubles with?
Well, I was just trying to fucking see. I couldn't fucking see.
Can you see?
Watch
now?
Your tone, man. Watch the F bomb.
Yeah, watch the F bombs, man.
I couldn't. Can see, sorry.
This man told a bleeper out. What was? Oh shit! What the fuck was that? Ain't no way. Ain't no way. Hey, who driving? Who driving? Hey, bro, you got a spider on you, bro.
This bitch just ran over somebody. Calm
down. Ran me over.
We about to go. Right?
Yeah, something's fucked up.
Y'all have
Nuno?
Bandages?
Who was that? Conway? Do we have bandages? I don't think so, fucko. Wow.
When he came in, he almost
got
in my head.
That just missed me.
I don't have any bandages in this.
Lord, thank you for giving me my life. And
hey, let's get it together, y'all. There's a lot going
hey,
on here.
Hey, amen.
This man.
Amen, brother. Amen. Amen on that.
Jesus Christ.
Nah, they out there fighting.
Cut it out.
I ain't going out like no bitch. Well, then,
come on, you just might have to. You just might have to.
This man's been through a lot.
I ain't going out like a bitch. I'm a boxer, let's go. So you want to screw up or not? Because you got your posse around here pointing tools and shit at me.
Hey, Vin. Yo,
this is not what you want, Vin. Tell me, this is not what the fuck you want.
Oh, my God.
If he slumps me, body him.
Bro, this man say if he slumped me, body him, bro. No way, bro.
No, he did not say that.
Oh.
Don't lose, or I'm gonna have to finish this job.
I'm ready.
Hey, the left, right. Left, right. Come on, now. Holy!
Ain't no fucking way, bro. He just sneaked that man. Hate to see it.
Bro.
At the Louisville Slugger.
Home run. Yo, that shit rung like the Liberty.
There's your home
bell.
Run.
You hit a
definitely
minute.
A home run.
Jesus Christ.
He just called EMS.
My man.
Marshall, where you at?
I'm over here at the apartments over by PD with everybody.
I got something for you.
He's right here in the salsa lot. Turn around. Watch
yourself. Alright, we're wasting time. Let's get to it.
Bang, bang.
Bro, remember your seatbelt?
I definitely did with Lolo driving. Shit.
Ain't no way. You know what you can do, right?
Get gonna be heading to the island.
Put my seatbelt on.
Get your ass.
Shit, dude. When it comes to the shooting, I know I'm safe riding with you.
Oh,
shit,
of course,
that's all
the
that
fucking
matters.
Batmobile. Okay.
I just told him that was you.
Deep as fuck.
It's Operation Takeover, Jay. Let's go.
We're taking over the fucking island. I'm getting some armor and some toolies right here.
There's my car.
Hey, Charles, get me some ammo, bro.
Full circle.
Got you, brother.
Vinny needs 5 sets. 5 singles.
Oh, should I go change clothes? I'll be right back.
The fuck is this? Where'd this come from? And why don't I have it?
Yeah, right? I thought I just saw it for the first time. Looks clean as shit.
Yeah, it must have just dropped. Oh, shit. Bro, they got another organization called High Life. Oh, shit. Who the fuck?
Here you go, brody.
Yo, my lad. Coming through
We're
with the 50s big stars, bro. What's good, G?
I need to fix that mask.
That boy Vaughn said he joined the High Life or some shit, bro. Right,
cool. Getting your Draco. Right?
Yeah, boss. Yes, sir.
I wanna have at least 2 people with Dracos.
10-4. I'm gonna go grab mine now.
Go ahead.
That boy joined the High Life, bro. Ain't no way.
Who joined the High Life?
My other Jamaican homie we was just riding with.
Wait a minute. What?
That man done went in the High Life, bro.
Dimes, come outside.
He rolling with the ops right now. It's crazy.
So the boys that you was going to have join us? That was on
well, one of them. Yeah. One of them, yeah.
It's crazy how life works, yeah?
Right? Shit.
Joining the fucking ops.
Hey, Mr. L.
You
think you could buy me a pistol?
Of course.
I can get you one in the house. I got one in my apartment.
I don't have a fucking license.
Or yeah, I have ammo in my car. I just need a pistol.
We can ride to the apartment up there, the hospital. I'll get you one.
Okay.
He's there picking dude up.
We'll be changing your apartment to ours. So we'll drive over to our respective apartments.
Oh yeah, we can do that then, and I'll just give him. We going over there now? Before we go to that? I bet. So we can just switch in. I'll get you one then, bro.
Anyone else need a pistol? You guys good?
Once we get our, what's the name? Our compound, what we need to do, since the people that have a...
And I need to get my gun license.
Yeah, you're going to need to stop at PD for that.
Gun
yeah,
license.
I know. I never. I'm not.
King, where you at?
At the times they want.
I'm right here, buddy.
Oh yeah, so that man's said he joined. He wish. I thought he joined High Life. Like
he joined the
ops. That's crazy.
Put a bullet in him, bro. Can't believe it.
Yep. And we'll have one pistol to our name.
Where
Where's the person with the other?
All right, y'all, we're going to the apartments. Those of you that need to change your apartments to the Luciano family's apartment. You ready? I'm going now.
The door's still locked. Yeah, we good. Super
interesting. Am I the only one see that trash can falling through the ground?
Hey, apologies, fellas.
Yeah.
Ain't no way.
That's crazy.
Oh, I see it.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I see it now. Damn, that tree look damn nice.
Just saying, Lord, you take this out on a loan or you cash out?
Hey, watch out for this fucking bozo.
The young Miss Lotus, you think you can stop at this garage up here?
That young Link, I hit that Link.
Okay, okay.
Stop where?
At the garage back there.
Hold on. We gotta do that when we come back from the apartment.
Alright, if you need to change your apartment, just walk up to the front door. And the U-Haulers will move all your belongings in a timely fashion.
Good bet. And how long they take to deliver, man? The same day?
Same day delivery, Buckle.
I need to take a shower right now.
I'm gonna get in the front.
Where do you join the gang now? Yes, sir.
We gotta make sure we have storage vehicles.
Rolling with the mafia, bro.
Vans, storage vehicles.
Oh yeah, we're gonna have just need two of them. Honestly, we don't even need two. We got all these cars. We could fit enough. I don't want to do like a bunch of fucking trips, but I want us to get at least like 10.
Copy.
Diego has a van. His van, his red van, was parked.
Where homie that said he wanted a gun again? Where you at,
right,
cuz?
Right.
What's your name?
Esteban. Where you at?
Oh, all right. I'm Little Russell.
I'm in front
of him. Yeah, he's right here. All right, I'm Little Russell.
Your name is Russell?
Yeah.
Nice to meet you, buddy.
You got that? All right.
Yes.
Oh, shit. I do have bandages in the fucking trunk.
Ain't that a bitch?
Yeah, I'll take that. I'll take that.
Got some in my glovey.
Who does not have armor?
I don't, Fusco.
I don't. Esteban.
Step up to Vinny here. I got one remaining.
Esteban, have it.
That Caesars, right up the road.
Yeah.
You're good.
We the mafia people. We about to go lock the island down.
Is Vinny?
Seatbelt.
Holy shit!
Mass motherfuckers of Vinny.
Sons of bitches.
Vinny, where you at?
Here, I'll carry you.
Right by your car.
Esteban's getting his car. Caesar's.
He said, I'll carry you.
We can get my van while we're over there.
Yeah, we're gonna go past the fucking ammunition and drop you off to get your van. Alright, we're going to Caesar's so Esteban can get his car and to the ammunition so that Diego can get his van. And then we're headed out.
Shit, my bad. I didn't see you around the corner.
Damn, y'all need license.
Paying attention to Lotus, making sure she wasn't backing out.
All At least we all lit.
Hey, motherfuckers got y'all's driving license from Kmart.
Man, I'm one of the best drivers we got here, so.
Show them my Sam's Club ID.
Hey, when people say that, I pull out my Blockbuster membership. Say I've been around this long.
Can we? When we go to the animation, can you purchase some armor for me? Be in my head. What else do we need to do? Is this person that I'm carrying?
Hey, Lotus, is this a track hawk?
It's demon
hawk. It's a demon.
I got three seats too.
Yeah, this is the newer version. I think this is the faster one.
The next stops will be to the ammunition so that Diego can get his van and Conway can get armor for us. And then we're going straight to the island. If you guys need food and stuff, grab some. But meet us on the island.
Whoever's grabbing food, grab some extras.
Yo.
It clears stuff out because I don't have good, the stuff that was in my glove box.
We about to go to the island right now.
Shit, you want me to come link up with y'all still?
Not that long.
Nah, you ain't rolling with your
like
people?
A few days.
Grab an extra
you leaving them?
Some like soda for me and I got you. I'll repay you.
Oh, they bled you out?
They ain't do nothing with me yet. That's what I'm trying to say. But like, when you just hit me and say, "Yo, we join the mafia," like you tell me, pretty much gonna fuck with y'all, right?
Yeah.
As soon as that, like literally, bro, they just like when you said that, they was at the clothing store putting me in the jacket, bro.
Yeah, I want to go get
ammo right now.
By Legion,
bro. If y'all go, I'm with y'all, bro. So
come slide with us. Meet us at Legion right now.
Ammunition by Legion. Yep.
Well, ammo store. Ammo store. Meet us at the ammo store right now.
We got a
6x6 pulling up.
Is that 6x6 one of us?
I need some guys coming outside right now.
They gonna cut us down. I'm gonna let y'all know now. We deep as fuck.
Yeah, we are. Going
I think
down.
It's 15. I don't know how many hang arounds we can have.
We're gonna be just fine.
See, we might have one more. He got a spider like a motherfucker.
Got heads pulling up.
Hey, jump, bro.
Yeah,
jump.
You got
a spider.
Spider on your foot.
Right. Where Vinny at? Yeah, really well, not Vinny. Where Luciano at?
He's in his head. You good now?
Yeah, this the homie that was supposed to be.
The other homie?
Yeah.
Day late and a dollar short, huh?
What's going on, my man?
What's going on, Marshall?
Vaughn, bro, what's up?
Vaughn, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too, Marshall.
We're trying to get right, man. You know what I'm saying?
I hear you. Boss is in his head right now. He'll talk to you in a minute. We're in the middle of doing something right now, so.
Whoever's rolling with us, make sure you get in the car.
Everybody all set in ammunition?
Yeah, we should be good.
Looks like boss man's ready to go.
Is he back?
Everybody good?
Hey,
I need
ammo.
I asked for it in the
store. I got the homie right here that was supposed to be with us. You know what I'm saying?
Five rounds.
I still need a gun.
Oh, what the fuck? You guys didn't do nothing?
I got the other homie right here.
I got the vest already.
Okay. I got some ammo on me.
I'm right here.
And Diego needs the gun.
This Vaughn.
I got it.
You all looking to join the crew?
Yes, sir. I'm with my two boys.
You and who? Where they at?
He with me. This is the other homie I was telling you about. He almost joined the fucking red people, man. Left this man for one minute, and yeah, he ain't. They was in the store putting on cotton shit. I'm like, nah, bro. They was trying to get him all dressed up and shit, man. Wrong clothing. Good look.
You usually have all your boys holding. Bitch, why are you fucking so close to me?
Is this guy about to ask us why we look like the mafia? Hey, get wise before you ask me something stupid.
Well, I'm about to ask you. You know, y'all all just hug nuts all day. Every day.
Oh, nuts. What the fuck?
What type of weird shit
just
you fucking
want,
I'm surprised that Flavor Flav didn't fit out the 25 cent machine.
Put your hands up, Goofy.
Don't touch that radio. Don't do nothing. Okay.
Yeah, no radio,
damn,
no none of that.
That damn Flavor Flav chain.
There's a couple people in the store. I don't know if they're with him or what.
Two people other side of the truck on Adam's Apple. Gotta watch these guys.
I see you.
Watching the surrounding.
Like to run your mouth a lot.
Hello?
Enjoy your day. Alright?
And do I with that?
I should have taken the chain too.
Oh, whoa,
man.
Give me that chain.
Yeah, I think so.
Give me that chain.
Oh, wait, you're pointing at the wrong one, Goofy. Have a good one.
Hey, there's more of them in the car. There's more of them in the car.
Yeah, good for them. If they want to try something,
I think they're all together right here in the front. Yeah. They got more pulling up. They hopped on comms.
Look at him pointing his shit.
Wait, Mr. L, let me get that ammo, please.
Yo, L, I seen the gun, man.
We good.
There's a car behind us, too. Who in that car?
They in this blue car right here.
Blue and purple undergo or whatever that shit is.
No, that's us.
Put it in a glove.
That's Marshall. That's me.
Okay.
And, nobody got a gun for,
Hey, we gonna get boy situated in the cut?
Yeah, have him come with you, all right?
Hop in the van, good. Vaughn.
No, don't put the truck.
You guys gotta be ready here.
Somebody gotta carry him.
Esteban, get in the fucking car.
Come over here on the demon. Hey, Vaughn, come over here, Vaughn. Yo, come over here, bro.
I got ammo. Just get in the car. Let's go.
Let's get out.
Everybody be quiet. Alright, listen.
You need
a gun.
Come on.
Just relax.
Next time I see you guys.
Come on, bro. Come on.
Yeah, come on. Come on, yeah.
Alright.
It's room in this car. Somebody get
Ain't nobody got space?
Yeah, where's in that car. The one
yeah,
I got hold on.
Gosh.
Damn, son.
Hop in that car. Hop in that car, bro.
Hey, Jay, do me a favor.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's get to busting.
Yeah.
Told you.
It's you.
Back up, Lo. Back up.
That's us.
I got one down.
Work.
Got another
one down.
Another one down.
Hey, BMW right here on us.
Yeah.
Pick me up. Let's go.
Oh, shit. I'm bleeding.
Oh, get in the car. Let's go scoop that man's body. We gotta get him out of here.
Where he at?
Just hit the ones on the ground to the light.
It's a BMW. It's a BMW right here in the parking lot, fam.
I don't know where they're at.
I had no bullets in my car. My gun.
Oh, damn, I'm bleeding. I gotta get to the hospital.
Get him to the hospital.
Get in the car.
Oh, shit. I just fell off the fucking
roof.
And
this fucking hillbilly over here is beating us with a bat, yo.
What the fuck?
I'm still alive. Pussy, no, I'm not.
I'm about to die.
I'm still alive.
Fucking fell off the fucking building.
Okay.
It's like BMW three of them. Yeah, it's like three of
the
them.
The BMW is going to the hospital. It's right here.
Yeah, that's a water. Fuck that hospital shit.
Fucking fella. Definitely do.
Yeah.
Go. Everybody good? Bleeding out like a motherfucker.
I don't too.
Yo, you had no ammo in your shit?
The BMW.
No,
I tagged this motherfucker right here in the BMW.
The thing was, I gave somebody a gun and
it took all your ammo.
No, it took it out of my slot.
Ah, fuck.
He's dead.
Scoop him. Let's go.
Yeah, scoop him.
The fuck is Mickey, man?
Bro, ain't no doctors in here, bro.
I'm blacking out, trying to make it into the hospital. I'm out front.
I'm trying to run to the back, see if a doctor. I'm about to die.
Me too.
Doctor, help! Help, doctor! Doctor, help!
Blue guy died. I know, I shot him a couple times. He died. Right.
Yeah, 80 heartbeat stuff.
Help me.
Sorry. I feel better.
Please don't let me die. I don't want to die. I'm too young to die. Yeah, I'm too young to die.
Hold on, chat.
My legs are stuck. My legs don't work.
How do you feel?
All right, good. My legs work.
What happened to you, sir?
Did we get all of them?
Yeah.
Sir, can you hear me?
Hey, who is this guy with the snowman head?
He's a bad guy.
Doc, help my brother, please. Please help my brother.
What happened to your friend right here?
He fell out the car. Help him.
What about this one right here?
He was in the same car.
Shooting at Zona.
But it's only the right, do you?
What's happening outside, guys?
Alright.
Nothing.
Oh, thank you so much. Hey, King, where you at?
I'm in the hospital. I take Brody to the back just now.
A lot of guys is getting airlifted.
Where's the money light bulb? You good?
Yeah, I'm good.
There's somebody back at the cars, back at ammunition.
Yeah, are you?
They got away. I need backup.
We're on the way right now.
Are you at Mount Sonoma?
Yeah, we need to go. We need to go.
We're on the way. We're on the way.
Oh, okay.
You don't got a gun, bro?
Yeah, we got patience.
I ain't got
down,
shit, bro.
Damn.
Push the button, so all right, stay
here. Going through our shit. Yeah.
All
right. Not dead, are you?
I'm not. I'm good.
We on our way. We on our way.
Ain't no way.
What happened? Oh, you still don't got no ammo.
No, I'm not talking about that. I can pick up some.
Oh, okay.
I'm talking about what just happened.
Right? I mean, we saw that coming anyways.
But
the way it handled wasn't even the right way.
Exactly, right.
Yeah, they in the white bins now.
Yeah, we're pulling around the corner.
Ain't nobody else in the hospital, right?
White bins in the white bins that just passed?
Yep.
Do we still have people in the hospital
way?
Or no?
I just passed them.
Answer that question
I'm
for
out.
Lotus. I sure which way they went.
I think we're clear.
Alright, I think
sure
we're good.
White bins, where you at? Who got eyes on the white bins?
There's a doctor in
there. Over by the
towards the hospital.
Is that by the munitions? We just drove by. There's a black car out front.
Wait, don't move.
Yeah,
don't move.
He drove by us.
Yeah, he just left that area.
Where's he at?
Hey, so wait, if you were in that suburban type vehicle, okay, you drove right by him, buddy. Like he
no
was on the right, he was on
vehicle.
The right side
white
of the street,
Benz
and you were on the left side
Zona.
Of the street.
White Benz is now at Zona.
Oh, he went right past us when we came in.
With
okay.
A black stripe.
It didn't look like a fucking Benz to me. I don't know where the fuck.
Yeah,
alright, we good in the
stripe.
Hospital. I'm coming out back low.
What stuff did he get? Or whose car did he search? Like, what the fuck? I don't know where the fuck he's gonna be at now.
Who drove the black BMW?
White Benz is at Zona?
Cool. Alright, come on, we're good.
It was nice catching up with you. Have a good day.
Alright, see you, Rob.
Alright, bye-bye.
Ain't nobody else in there?
Nah, we good.
Alright, I'm gonna go get
we're clear.
Ammo. Just leaving the hospital.
White Benz is still at the hospital.
Are we pulling up?
We're at Del Perro.
That apartment at?
I tell you, this car could take a hail of bullets.
Definitely did make a oh, what's your PayPal? I'm gonna give you some money, buy me some ammo too.
Anybody available for pickup for two?
Where at?
Okay. I got you.
We're en route. Just give us a second.
$7,239 Algin Ave.
Chat, ain't no way them boys just light us up right there though. Like that's crazy.
Now send that again.
7239, the corner, Algernon Ave.
10-4.
The boys in the red van, watch behind y'all. I'll watch in front.
Appreciate you.
White man's leaving. Where y'all boys at?
I'm heading back to the apartments.
Yeah, where you at?
He's in his head.
Long way to get you now, Vin.
All right, 10-4, then we're going to head back to the apartments real quick. Go to our little location.
Yo.
Yo.
Where everybody at?
Home. Apartments.
Oh, okay, I'm putting up right now.
Who the fuck is that?
Cash, motherfucker.
Not a J-Cast by chance.
It's Goofy.
It's popping blood.
Conway.
This shit just got crazy.
I'm gonna change my clothes. I see y'all wearing.
Yeah, we go. We're gonna have to get you. We got. I forgot to get your chi and drop, brother. Mafioso. Hey?
MJ.
I'm about to crash.
Right.
My shit just froze. Come on, let's run to the store real quick.
I'm cash, bro.
Hey, I'm gonna run over to the store, get homie in the cut, you know what I'm saying?
Come up with that, just ass.
Jump, bro. You got a spider on you. You got a spider, jump. Maybe it's me. My eyes glitchy.
Yeah, the baby hopping around.
Am I the only one that's like tweaking? I don't know.
Nah, it's the whole shit, bro. It looked like it's back to normal now, though.
Yeah, I think it was the whole thing.
All right, so bro, your t-shirt, your arms, your arms 21, t-shirt 31,
arms what?
21.
I had that shootout and there was no response rate to it.
T-shirt at 31.
There's
jacket 348.
So
348 feed jockey.
Y'all just keep your heads on the swivel. They know where we at. I mean, they know where we be at.
348.
All right. The motherfuckers shot at us at the
Someone in ammunition. No.
Texture 7 panny jockey. Texture 7. And then the pants are 27. Texture 8.
None of us were shooting at the hospital, correct?
Mm-mm.
And the shoes are 58. Number 7. And then when I do that now, you go up on the mask, accessories, mask are 142. Texture 1. Are you good? What the fuck you have on them big old diamond ring? What kind of gloves that you have on for your hand? The fuck you have?
I'm doing some money, isn't it?
Eh? Where you find that gloves eh?
under your book bag, under your bag.
Mr. Bagua. Let me tell you exactly. The bug. Nine. Shut up.
Why are we all walking around in the back?
I bet. Come on.
So, this is how I got him. So, man, I got to fly off about 30 minutes and then I come back.
Someone pulling up. All right,
the radio. Yeah. May I text you read the channel so you have it on your phone, seen?
Well, don't say that, I'm quick though, just can't hear me.
Hold on, say that again?
Alright.
May I text you read the channel so when you come back, you have it.
Alright, cool, thanks brother.
Oh.
Getting beat up.
You getting beat up. Where you at?
Why over there fighting?
We watching a little gentleman's quarrel back here.
Alright, I'm back. The fuck are y'all doing?
They're fading.
Ay, ay, ay. There's bandages in the fucking truck if you guys need them.
You ain't gonna need him.
Gotta love it, baby.
Hey, I need a chain. I'm tripping. I'm not for the dude to wear chains and I ain't got no damn chain.
So you need a chain?
Nah, he earned his chain. He earned his chain.
I ain't even gonna lie. I ain't finna go down like that. I need a goddamn chain, goddammit.
Need a chain? Need some accessories?
Yeah, shit.
Hey, man, yeah, this man here, he got a fucking fist full of gold.
You've seen it?
Knock you out right now, okay?
I got to transport S1 over to
that's rich.
The spot real quick.
I'm trying to run across the street and go to the closet.
Some gold plate.
I'm okay.
Who the fuck is this?
I'm pulling up. I don't know who's in that car.
The car right here.
Man just did a whole reverse. God damn it! Fuck, you just ran me over?
Everybody's lagging and shit.
Yeah, they need to restart this shit.
Yeah, but before you get out of here, maybe.
Yeah. Oh, this shit is crazy. King, where you at, King?
I'm right here by the screen car. The screen Porsche.
Oh, I see. I'm standing on top of the car.
I don't know. We trying to find out.
Yeah. Yeah, you gotta get this shit out of here, bro. Over here is like a problem. You have no business here, man.
What the hell? Where'd you get them shits, bro?
Yeah, you gotta move.
I ain't got no beef with y'all, man.
You gotta move.
What's your
move,
name,
man.
Buckle?
Over here is like a problem.
That saying I gotta move,
bro.
I just keep going my shit for a second.
Are you good, bro?
I ain't
staying
over
there.
So, this Ace.
Oh, it's Ace. Oh, you good?
Yes, sir. I ain't got no beef with. I'm in and out real quick. Cool.
Yeah, this dude in here is out of here every time. 100%.
All right.
Yeah, we gotta check everybody.
Oh yeah,
I
do see.
I got some food. I'm about to hit the ground.
Hey, there's some in the back of the truck. Check the trucks, bro.
Enough black pressure on the neck.
Yeah,
hey, what's good though, boss? Long time no see, goddammit.
Ash, what's good? Where you at?
Coming back right now.
Alright, for sure.
I ran across the street, had to get me a chain. Can't do it.
This man ain't no way, bro.
He literally ran to go get a chain. Alright, cool. Alright, Lotus, what's good? You ready to work?
I low key was gonna go by the, by the Mac shop, but it's all the way in Polito, man. That shit is so stupid.
I'm sorry about fucking up.
What happened? The Jamaican lady down there on got a shop down there. You know, she not in town?
Hey, this your car?
Yeah, this my.
How much you pay for this?
Arm and a leg.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to.
Oh, Krisha.
I believe that's her name. Hold on.
Let me call her. She, yeah.
They got the shop.
Just go park it up. It might fix that.
Yeah, but
it up and pull it out again.
It'll fix hello? That. Hey, what make shop are you at? Where's Harmony? Oh, so you're by Polito. Okay, thank you.
I was talking about Hayes. You ever been to Hayes?
Yeah, I've been to
Hayes. Ain't nobody down there? I don't got their number, though. That's where the Jamaican lady be at.
Yeah, they're good. They're cool down there. They're Gucci.
That's about an hour coming back from the hospital.
Gang, I need to go smoke me a blunt.
Do you think it's a lot of undercover brothers in the industry?
What you was gonna do, get your car upgraded or just have him fix it?
No, fix it in the color. This is how it came out when I bought it. You see like that green, it's like green on the like spoiler part. It's just
on the lip.
It's just the bumper.
In the lip, in the bumper.
I don't think it's gonna change. Is it gonna change when they change the color of the car?
I'm sure it'll change. No, mm-mm. Not the
change. No, it won't change.
Right,
it won't change.
I'm sure it'll change, but
the secondary color.
It's a different part of the car.
The secondary color changes the light.
I see it too, because the bumper, the grill, the side skirts.
Right.
The spoiler on the back and the lip on the bumper. I don't think that's going to change when they change it, to be honest.
Mm-hmm. It looked
like a darkish green.
Right.
Probably though.
To change it.
Yeah, you might never know. We can go check it out. When I don't know what they... Hey, what we doing right now, gang?
We about to get set up to go to the island.
All right, we about to ride down to Hayes repair shop with Lolo real quick.
Yeah, that's fine. None of your business. I'm rolling a spliff. A couple of guys need to get some more ammo after that little altercation we had and some more armor. So they're going to do that, and we'll let you guys know when we're going to be at the island.
Okay, okay.
So, all right, you got your Thule?
They in Polito?
Yeah.
The fuck they doing all the way out there?
Oh, that's not her. It's two different mechanics and they're out
Mickey, there. So Harmony is open.
Right.
No food in that. No food in that. Diego's getting the truck.
Damn, that's fine.
I ain't see nobody make no tweet, but let's check over Hayes first. If not, we can just ride out there to Polito and come back.
Damn, which building is this?
Vinny just needs some ammo.
Life Invader.
That building...
With the red?
Talk about a big red thing.
The brown one, there was a brown building there. Why is my eyes messed up?
See nobody here.
Yeah, look like nobody here.
Normally that shit closed though. The shutter is normally down.
Mm-mm.
Alright, put your seatbelt on.
It's on. Why you don't drive on the freeway? The freeway, sure. Go straight down the street.
Marshall, you good? I'm Drake.
I mean, it's kind of a straight shot if I go this way.
Yeah, let's go.
GPS. I'm
not. It's not no.
Alright, come with me.
Hey, give me this is Fusco. Give me 2 stacks. I'll pay you when you get there. This way, I got some. You know, that's all I need though.
You can give me a drink, that'll be cool, my boy.
Listen, hey, Conway. If you need to get food, go for a different trip to get food. Conway's going to get ammo. If you need ammo, go with Conway. He's leaving in the Landstalker right now.
not going to ammunitions, but I'll stop there and pick up some more.
How the hell do you turn the radio on in here again?
Flex your K muscle.
Oh, I can't do it. I'm not the driver. Damn it.
Or you can do it when you're on the passenger. Are you on passenger?
Am I not in the front seat? Oh yeah, I'm in the front. It won't let me do it. Nope.
You won't hit. You hit K and it don't work.
Nope.
It might be a different muscle for you.
It's the Bonnie.
Or they probably took it out.
Get like you know a good amount.
Mm. All right, boss.
Okay,
yeah,
buddy.
They might have took it out, cause yeah.
Yeah.
Not working for me either.
Cause yeah. I heard a couple couple people got hit on some shit. From other people.
Yeah, I would be pissed too, bro.
Mm-hmm.
Because me as a streamer, bro, I don't want to get my shit to get fucked up.
That messed up people money and everything.
Right?
Mm-hmm. I would be pissed.
What's up with these ridiculous gas, these prices?
Jerry Kane.
$100
Inside the gas station, the sandwich is $50. The grilled cheese is $20.
Damn.
The sandwich is $100 for me.
Buy it from the man.
Get it from the guy.
Get it from the man, yeah. We got our car coming in fast. What was that?
Okay,
was that
I got $15
for a sandwich.
Cokes are better on hydration.
Any water bottles.
I got water bottles.
Sandwiches. It's grilled cheese sandwiches and Coke.
Yeah, that's what I got. I got water because it was $4 in the soda machine.
Yeah, the grilled cheese and the Coke are the only things you do, I think it's a little over a third.
I got 30 waters, 15 sodas, and 15 grilled cheese. That's good.
Come on, give me some money.
Good.
Testing.
Loud and clear.
I can hear you good.
Thank you, my boy.
Jay, do me a favor. Say something on the radio real quick.
Check.
Jay.
Which one?
Yo, what up?
Jay, boss. Okay, yeah, you're good. I had to change it to volume 24. It's actually perfect. Lotus suggested that. That's a perfect volume.
Hey, you see that, you can't see that in my stream though, right? On the YouTube, somebody just comment some weird shit on YouTube, bro. But they got a weird ass name and shit.
Trying to get my car done over here.
Me not watching YouTube.
Oh yeah, that name. I don't know what this man's saying, bro. Said type VUR.FYI, but his name is like one of them Arabic letters and shit.
Man, you might try to hack your shit.
Probably. Shit says Wyamba. This is the second one today.
Hold on, I'm going to go over the chat bunny mode history. I'm probably going to hack your shit.
How am I going to do that? I probably got, because I got it on when I'm on the multi-stream section, I can't.
Protected.
When I'm on the multi-stream shit, I can't comment, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. I might have, hold on.
That's the extended magazine, so I got it unlocked.
Yeah, I can't do anything on there.
I think I got some rubber in the apartments.
Yeah, I got a little bit of something in the apartments. Extended mags, do they work on a Walter?
Hey, can y'all hear me? Bro, I just messed with this volume shit. I can't hear nothing now.
Space 24, bro.
Somebody say something again.
Hola.
All right, that's better.
Yeah, y'all ain't never heard nobody say,
holy shit.
Say, okay. An extended clip is a dick.
I heard that yeah.
Put a dick on a gun. That's that Florida shit.
We just call it extendos, bro. I don't know.
Nah.
You don't be hearing rappers be like, I got a dick on a 30, like y'all tripping.
Bro, I never hear no rap song with that shit, bro. Hey,
Claircons, the beans is rolling around the apartments. The beans that we had at the ammunition.
What apartment?
Our apartments.
Yeah, stupid question, my bad.
Hey, someone's coming across the street. Someone's coming across the street with Draco's out.
Let's get it.
You hear all of that on the radio, right?
The chrome. Yeah, I turned it down. I couldn't hear him.
Yeah, they said the Benz pulling up on them, so there might be a shootout over there by the apartments. But do your thing, though.
Well, what we do here is we do pay as you go. So in order for me, I need to...
You tell Lolo we need to go?
Yeah, she getting her car fixed.
Mm-hmm.
Number 164. Everybody good on the apartments?
Vinny had a hip hop.
What's up, fam?
Oh, you say everybody good? What? Were you talking to me?
No. I was on the radio.
Okay, my bad, bro.
He good.
Yeah, Lolo trying everything. I told you that shit can't change.
Yeah.
I told you. That shit can't change.
You making it silver?
No, he gotta fix it. He gonna do it right.
I heard he said something about pay and go type shit. I guess you gotta pay. You put rims on it, you gotta pay for the rims. You put tires, you gotta pay for the tires. Pay as you go.
I told him. I know the lips and the grill can change. Man, yeah. I've been a mechanic for years, bro. I know this shit. I work on cars like.
What does it change, though? All changes the seats.
Yeah, the interior.
It changes the
It changed the wheel too. and the little halo in the light. Like the thing that goes around the headlight and shit. Tron, Lego light, all of that shit gonna change when you change the secondary.
It depends on what the tent do.
I think.
Don't do the secondary yet. Change the tenant windows.
All right, I got four levels. You want the limo tent? Are you want?
Yeah, limo. Oh, oh limo. Shit.
Yes, sir.
That shit's blocked up.
All right, do that.
Wait, isn't there an
you
ammo?
Need that money now?
Yeah, I do. Okay, what else you want me to look at?
Shit, it's on the other side, gang.
These, can you change, like, the bumper? Is there a way you can change the color on those, or no?
I think that's gonna have to be like a complete respray. Let me go and look just to be sure, though.
Okay. Are they in the shootout? Or are they good?
I don't know. They haven't said anything. Everybody good at the apartments?
Yeah, it won't let me change the bumper color.
Hello? Anybody?
But will it let you change the bumper?
That don't look good, bro.
Anybody? Yo, ain't nobody responding on the radio right now.
We not hear nobody.
They probably dead as fuck.
Probably.
Ain't good.
Nope, it don't give me the option to change the bumper.
Damn, we just left our whole gang to die.
I see library. Xenons and wheels.
Hmm.
And then there's a vehicle extra in here, but when I go to it, it says no extra.
It says what?
It's an extra two. Did you see this change anything?
No.
Uh-uh. What about that? Extra four?
Nope.
Yeah, see, it's none of the extras ain't changing nothing.
Okay, so you can't do anything to that. I don't like that green.
Don't put it on mine. Just act like it's invisible.
That shit ugly. What you mean?
You talking about in the front? In my,
the green in the front and on the like the top in the spoiler. Like that shit is green.
I'm mad. Okay. I didn't even notice that until you said it.
It definitely is. Now that you put the car in the black, that shit's. Well, in the building here, it stands out.
Straight up. Oh, it's because the top piece is carbon fiber, but the spoiler.
Yeah, it'd be it'd look different in the sunshine.
But it's green.
Yeah.
Anything else?
Can you let me see what the pearl?
GG, do you love me? Are you riding? Say I never ever leave some massage you. Cause I want you. And I need
you. Classic pearl.
What's the difference?
The classic kind of shines a little bit more. It got a little bit more gloss in it.
You see your girl Lolo over there? Look at her. Look at Lolo. Lolo.
Yeah, that's a steel pearl. You can't see the black pearl. It doesn't really show up. But if you get to, you know, the steel does, I'm going to go through all the colors.
I can see it. I can see them.
That's a red right there. Give it a little red.
If you stand at the front, it kind of shows.
Oh, yeah, I see it.
I can see all of it.
So you're going to look like a candy red.
Not red, though. Can I see a white?
Tell her I said the Gigi said
everything
to lick
good at the
to lick your lips.
Nobody? Anybody?
Crazy.
She ain't up in here.
Ooh.
That's the ice white right there.
Oh my goodness, my head hurts.
That's the ice white.
Yeah.
How much is that?
What
one?
Happened, bro? Where you at?
1600.
I don't know what happened. I just woke up at the hospital.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, y'all were in the fight.
Yeah, I'll do that one. Okay. And let me give it to you.
Yeah, we got people waking up in the hospital right now. Shit. Looks like shit went sideways real quick.
That's what happens.
I got that installed for you. And if you need anything else?
How much for the glow?
I know they charge that by each side, but let me go get the price.
I'm not gonna get no rims because they always be like on recall and shit. I done did that shit twice.
They took them back?
And took them, yep.
Damn. They done repo the wheels off your whip. God damn.
So the front is
Say
that one more time.
It's 500 per side for the
still here, Bobby Fries. Okay, yes, I am, my son. Mighty
500 per side. Damn.
And do it white.
What on the lights? So that's 5, 10. That's $2,000 for the whole car.
Yeah, cause they got me doing each side separate.
Okay.
That's crazy.
Yeah, I did. She said she ain't. She said not to talk to her cause you're not up in here. I did tell her, Gigi, she said not to talk. You tell her not to talk to me because she not up in here and shit. So, I definitely did.
You doing them white?
Yeah, I'm going to turn them
white. Oh. So, 500 east side, that's
2,000.
Yeah. Shit, tell her don't talk to me.
Damn, girl, all that money you pulled out. Ooh, I put 2,200.
What's the SOC?
Sounds like chaos.
Okay.
Alright, there you go.
Okay, my turn.
Ain't no way. Wasn't I just white?
No.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, there you go. That's white. Is that icy white?
I see chrome in my eyes.
Oh,
that's
no,
crazy.
The underglow. Yeah, all right,
I got
the car.
Oh, okay.
Anything else you want done?
That's it.
It's something about you, girl.
Hey, y'all, finna go slide?
Most likely.
Alright, fam.
Alright, fam. You stay up.
Whoa.
Whoa.
I thought this shit was black.
I thought it was black.
Mm-mm. You had changed it to chrome?
Yeah.
I did not know that. That shit was still looking black in that bitch, to be honest.
This shit shined in my eyes, bro. With the whole graphic, my bro, this shit shined as a motherfucker. I see my reflection. I'm inside the car.
I like it though. I ain't never seen nobody put chrome on a demon.
Yeah, I did it to my demon back in Simple.
Alright, where are they at?
Make a left. No, make a right. Make a right. Make a right.
Let me get something to eat real quick.
Alright.
Is it right? Right on.
I should have let you take that dirt part.
Yeah, it's too late now.
Yeah.
What happened?
Nah, I sent the GPS for you. See, she just got her car painted, bro.
Oh,
man.
I got this.
Sure. You sure?
Yeah.
Lord, yeah, I want to thank you for bringing us out here. And I want you to cover the wheels, dear Lord.
Ain't
and
no way.
Amen, my boss. Amen. Amen. Father, I hope all the lugs on this wheel is tight.
Hey, from a distance, looking at from a angle, looking at this license plate, it look like it says too big. With the number, looking at it from like upright.
I can't unsee that shit, bro. I can't unsee
that. It's crazy. Too much booty in this van.
I can't see that shit.
No, let me check Twitter because people like to brag.
Yeah. I have a feeling it's the same people, bro.
I wonder what happened.
There's no way.
Yeah, at one point they said the white Benz pulled up. The next thing I know, they said they coming across the street with Dracos and shit. And after that, I ain't hear from nobody else.
Ain't no way they got handled.
Bro, we should have handed them weapons from beginning, bro. Past that shit.
But man, he shot two of them at. Oh shit.
No way.
Ain't no way.
Wow.
Right here, and then that shit wanna happen.
I know it was gonna happen. You was on a straight road, you know. Now it's turns involved, and you getting scared. Yeah,
that's facts, bro. That's fact. Oh,
the one time we not with them, they get laid out. I'm sad.
Yep. When we with them, body
drop like all four people at the hospital. Ammunition earlier.
Bro, I dropped two. I dropped two at ammunition.
You're not supposed to be shooting up there.
At the hospital? They were shooting at the hospital?
Yeah, they dropped two up there.
Dropped two at the hospital.
Oh, damn.
So you think they're not going to retaliate?
Hey, wait, hold on. Who this right here?
Yo, is that your car?
Huh?
Is that your car?
It's my buddy car that I'm trying to get for him.
Ooh.
Huh?
What buddy?
Don't pull that gun out on me.
Ain't nobody pull no gun out on you.
I seen my man pull that gun out on me.
Who?
Pull that gun.
I don't pull no gun.
Ain't nobody
pull no gun. What is he talking about, bro?
You feeling paranoid or something?
Nah. Watch. I swear to God, I was gonna shoot him in his shit just now.
Yeah, I was gonna shoot him too. But I couldn't get no
aim,
bro.
Probably should've. Look, where he going now? I guess it's on
site
now.
Yeah, I didn't want to shoot him because I wasn't even know if that was him.
You saw that blue Benz, the car?
Yeah, I saw the blue
Benz.
What
car?
Yeah, the blue Benz.
Yeah, there was a blue Benz that pulled up.
Yeah, the same one. I think they said.
I thought it was a white one.
A blue Benz.
Yeah, no, it was a blue BMW to the left.
Yeah, blue BMW.
Oh. So everybody at the light?
Ain't no way nobody in comms.
Hello?
What the fuck he putting it? You want to go get him? Because that is one of our guys' car.
Fuck you searching my car.
Really helped two of y'all guys to the EMS, bro.
You sure about that? And you take your shit out of the car?
I didn't take anything.
So why you trying to break lockpick the whip, bro?
I thought that was my boy car. It ain't even lockpick. The door was already open.
Who that pulling up? What you want to do with them? You on the wrong side of town after our people just got slid on, boy. Tell you that much.
My head is about to explode. We can take them to pill. But, somebody else carry them, though.
The only thing I was trying to see was in there. I seen food, bro. I'm about to starve. I needed food.
Oh, you see food in there?
Yeah, I
see. You didn't see no bandages in there?
No, bro. Bandages. I ain't even got no bandages in my pocket.
Yeah, it was just food in there.
Bro, ain't no...
People just got ran up on, so, you know...
Yeah, you people just got run up on there, so.
So we just went up. Bro, here we go.
I don't know that, you know what I'm saying? I just know my boy needed help.
Who your boy, man?
We just met him, bro.
Look, they got a people's underground airlifting and shit.
Yeah, you can get out. I got a park in the front.
Hold on.
Let me have a.
This motherfucker that hit me with the bat. This is you?
Who hit you with a bat? Nah, that wasn't me. Hey, no way. Oof. God damn.
Did I back in that car?
Yeah.
Not in my eyes. My bad.
Send that boy flying.
Ain't no way.
Look at him running there. People, that man went flying. He screamed out. He's like, ow.
They all here in the hospital. They all here in the hospital on the floor.
That's crazy.
I got you. Got you, dog.
Oh, shit.
Oh. I got you. Oh, shit.
Ain't no fucking way, bro.
Holy shit.
Ain't no fucking way.
Did it heal you?
Damn, it's one doctor? Huh?
I have two, but we strong tight.
Alright.
Ain't no way.
Ain't no way.
They didn't make it out the vehicle.
I was gonna.
Oh, shit.
Me.
My bad.
Go with me.
My bad, bro. Stop.
Damn, I'm trying to get down, man.
Oh, shit. Let me put you next to a bed, bro.
Yeah, he just needs a quick checkup. He just needs a quick little checkup. He just needs a quick little checkup on his
on his knees or something, on his leg.
I need to make shit work.
Maybe.
Yo, Mr. Snowman.
Alright. Which one of y'all motherfuckers hit me with a bat? Yo, Mr.
Snowman. Hey, if y'all not, if y'all done getting treated, let's go ahead and step outside.
We're in it, bro.
In the car lot.
Tell him I came back to help, bro, and that ran down.
That was good.
That's cute. That's cute.
I got you. Is your car here?
Oh, this shit over at the spot. All right,
let's get our radio. Man, you good. Man, you good. Damn, dog. You good, man.
Hey, yo. Let me toot this up. Let me unbutton something.
Yeah. Frost, where you at, bro?
Putting the homies on the bed.
Right here. Come, come here. Come here.
He did.
One, two,
she didn't even dignify him with a response.
Nah, she's been real short with me, too.
Come here.
Don't worry about it.
Look, man, I'm going to hit you up, man. This motherfucker's slow,
man. Get out of here like you said.
Yeah, Frost.
Yo.
Yeah, right, you said you were doing it.
Wait,
yeah.
Who hit me with the bat? I just want to know the voice who had the bat out. Who had the bat?
I bet. Wait,
I'm about to have the bat as soon as I get a
bat. Where Lou? Where Lou at?
Who said that? Oh, this
he
one.
Right here.
Shut up.
Wow. Wow.
Who the fuck? Who actually had the bat?
Pussy.
Ain't no way you just did that on a bed and you can't move. It landed on your face.
It looked like a snowman body.
It went right back.
She landed on your face.
Wait, I gotta
see. I'll get you on top of the bed, boss man.
Oh my god. This is ridiculous. I've been laying here for ages.
Hey, how'd that dude in that white shirt get?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, wait a minute.
Yeah, he just got here.
Right, did they fix you up?
What?
Nah, hell nah.
Hey, white shirt just got here.
And
Lolo.
Packed out. The same guy we brought here.
Yeah.
He must have insurance.
He was rolling with who?
The
guys.
Yep.
Yeah.
This fucking snowball head dude and all of them.
Snowball head dude over there. So we know who they are.
Oh, damn, the alcohol burned, goddammit. Oh!
Hey, boss man.
Can I keep the bullets?
Shut up. Hell
no. So, hold up.
The bullets.
Shut up.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
So, we just pulled up on the block, right? Because we had went out town with Lolo and shit. Yeah. So, when we came back,
damn,
we saw a dude over there last on a white shirt searching the cars and shit. So, we had to pack him out. You know what I'm saying? Uh-huh. He was claiming he brought a few of you guys over here, but that's Cat. He just told the dude in the snowball mask and shit that he got packed out trying to loot our shit. So he rolling with them motherfuckers, you know what I mean?
Oh, I'm sorry. All right, back outside to take care of him real fast.
How'd I talk to you and you wake up?
Yo, oh, I know what you're saying, Buckle.
Yeah.
Somebody messed up the hydraulics and the massage feature on that.
Oh, okay. I was hoping that you was gonna take my bullets
out. Gotta go easy.
Hey, can someone shoot me
take
real quick?
Take your time, Doc.
Don't rush it. Don't rush
yeah,
it.
Yeah, you should have said that before.
I need somebody to come rub my guy just right over here. Come on now.
Hey, yo! Hey, yo!
Hey, yo! I don't want no parts of that shit. I don't know what boy on. We're like, what is man's on right now?
Don't worry, brother. Don't worry.
Okay. I'm going to help
hey,
you
gentlemen.
Okay?
All
right. Who's talking all that shit?
You need to hold my hand,
gang. Gone
I
now,
got
huh?
You.
They're gone.
Yeah, it's a snowball.
What's up with this bed?
There you go.
This motherfucker right here.
Handcuffs.
Oh, he dead now.
This one right here.
Nah, man. Hey, doctor, we got one more over here before this guy. We just brought him in here.
This one here.
Can we help our friend over there?
Searching your car. Doc, can you help our friend over here first? Yeah, he was the last one that came in. Help our friend over there first. First come, first serve.
Appreciate you.
First come, first serve.
Thank you so much. What else we got in here? Everybody good?
There you go.
All right.
Bro, I still got that blick.
That ain't Lou me either. Bro, I was tripping. He named all the names he had already looted. No, my name wasn't there. He ain't got my shit.
Alright, you got one bullet left in you, okay?
Say, so you got one bullet left in you, okay?
The other ones went through, so I'm gonna apply some pressure to those. Alright. Gonna get this bullet, okay? In 3, 2.
He kind of been here the longest, but I appreciate your kindness and waiting. You know, we gotta get back to business then.
Hey, yo.
Who that? One of our people on the bed?
Oh,
right, come on, gang.
Damn, bro. Damn.
Which one you?
That man had to lock the hospital down. Shit.
Y'all have a nice day.
You as well, Mr. Medic.
Down in the front.
All right, Dad. I'll see you later, Dad.
Holy shit.
Be safe now, dog.
Listen, you know what's crazy? Which one didn't even make it out of the vehicle?
Ride together, die together.
On game.
Sir.
On game.
Did a fucking volcano erupt and kill 1,000 people or what?
I will rip this goddamn door off.
Try it out.
Alright, cool. Thank y'all. Hell yeah.
Oh, you painted that thing nice.
Come on, Eel.
King, where you at?
I'm in the black car right here.
Alright. Think that's everybody, Lo.
I don't know where they at.
Look, you see? Look. You see they picked him up, Lo?
Pick who up?
The boy we blayed out over there. That's him they carrying in the car and shit. That we call searching the cars. Oh, go, Lo.
What y'all doing?
Oh, go. Nah, they ready. Go.
Hey, the dude with the dreads for sure just got dropped off by Jack.
Are we all good? We can move out.
Yeah, we all good. We can move out.
So, like, can we all never be in the same hospital at the same time like that again, please?
Behind us.
We good.
All right. They're gonna hit us as soon as we fucking get there.
Nah, they can't do that.
Yeah, they gotta wait. Unless we at war, then it's different. Plus, they still got their weapons on them, so it ain't like they can't. All right. You seen that purple car pull up in there?
That's what I'm saying. Who car is that?
Yeah, we saw that purple car. Anybody got armor on them?
That's me.
No, we probably got to go buy some.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Yeah, I'm tripping.
Ain't no way.
Damn.
I bet. Let me get one of him. Need food after getting you.
Bro, who is this? A local?
Hey, yo, one at a time, is. Fellas. Easy.
Alright, go ahead, L. Go ahead, L.
Let that local stay the fuck there. Yeah. I already banged my car up. Yeah,
park on the curb. Let me grab some food and shit.
You might have. Grab some food. Get out my trunk.
I was just about to say I'm gonna have to put some more food in there. You know what I'm saying? I'm hungry.
Nah, I always keep it in my six slot.
Oh yeah.
They didn't even search me. When they pulled up, it was just we pulled up and they were already done with y'all. So we started gunning that down, and then what? I don't know who it was, but somebody got cracked with a bat, dropped his ass. That shit was too funny.
He mad as a bitch, too.
That was somebody hit Jack in the back of the head with his fucking bat.
Listen, Luciano, we pulled up. Me and him, I don't know.
Who hit the snowman with a bat?
I know, he was mad as hell. He kept talking about that shit.
Diego, he didn't have a gun the whole time and he hit him with a bat.
We came straight.
Where's
to
Diego?
Y'all.
That don't come.
All calms now, sorry. There we go.
Hey, we should
You're
go
the one that hit him in the back of the head with a bat.
Yeah, bro, I didn't have any ammo or nothing. And I was like, fuck it, I'm still gonna do my part. I'm going in for the boys. And
yes.
I went up behind Jack and went bop.
You got your eyes rolling right now?
Yeah, I got eyes rolling.
All right, good. I can go back to the station.
Yeah, bro.
And Diego will run a die for sure. Man, hey. Saw it and just took action.
Hey, we should go run a bag up if there ain't no 12 in here.
What are you talking about? Bag?
All right, let me see who's on this. Hey, Gigi, you still active, girl? Are you still active? What we about to do? I feel like I wanna send this off right now. The train, my raid. I'm talking about you. My raid. I wanna go raid somebody.
They got everything.
Yo, anybody got lock?
Wasn't it?
Anybody got lock? The car is over here. That he was taking some shit. Oh, the
oh yeah, I got a lock pick in my house. I'm grabbing it right
yeah.
now.
Yeah, the car is over there on the side.
Yes, yeah. My queen.
I already ran through that car. I lockpicked it right when I got here.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I don't waste no time.
Let me see. I just got a bag. Bag after bag after bag. Hey, you want to go buy some armor
Anybody
real quick?
Anybody got a bandage because... I got hit in the face with a Draco.
I got four bands on me. Let's go buy some armor.
You guys talking about that Jeep across the street?
Hey, I'll take you over to Mount Zona real quick.
I heard it's empty. I don't know.
It has some grilled cheese sandwiches and a cola left. That's all that's left in.
Yeah, that was in the car.
Let's do that
with the car. Gotcha. I'm surprised there ain't no police. I'm confused on that.
I'm confused myself.
Perfect night for crime, boys.
Yo, who driving the van with no back door, bro? Just pull up into the gas station.
Mind your business.
Oh man. Holy shit.
Some products ain't gonna love.
Yeah, I do too, bro. I'm short on cash. Hey Aaron, what's the move, boss?
We went up to the bodega up the street real quick to grab bandages.
We gotta move yet?
I'm sure we're gonna plan that out. Figure out how we could catch them lacking.
I just caught a bag, bro. These YouTube right. comments and shit. Daria Nevish.
That was fun. That was a lot of fun to do.
Yeah, I honestly want to fucking do it again.
Me too.
Round two.
I mean, we could put it up
what
in the air.
Y'all think about round two.
Round three.
This is round three. We got they ass round one.
Oh, that's mm-hmm. right.
Yep.
Round three. Settle the score.
You got armor?
Yeah, I got armor on.
And I just put two in your glove box. So.
Hey,
all y'all be easy. I will see y'all on graveyard shift. I gotta get out of here.
Alright, gang.
I'm about to do this.
How's it going, man?
Y'all have a good night. It's 3:27 Eastern. I'll be back like 8, 9 morning.
I'll be on.
King, you got armor, King?
I think I need more. I use all my shit.
I did not know it was that late.
Yeah, you'd be up I later than that.
I need to get a night snack and hit the bed soon.
If you get low, like ain't nobody home, I might get on Apex.
She's a potato.
Apex. Yeah.
I'm gonna grind
some rank.
Oh. You play Battle Royale, right? Arenas.
Yeah, I play both.
I can't with arenas. I hate arenas.
I love arenas, but I play both.
Yeah, but, I ain't gonna be doing that.
Yeah, I've been grinding a rank right now.
Where you at, Silver?
I need to start grind rank. I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah, I'm a Silver 2 now, right now.
Thank you, grinding.
I think I'm gonna try I'm gonna grind this season. I'm gonna see if I can get at least diamond.
Yeah, I need to grab me at least 5 bricks before I leave tonight.
So you trying to go up to the island?
Yeah. Hey, what everybody doing, man? We can go get some bricks. I guess that's a no. All right. Come on, Lolo.
Yeah. Yeah. Somebody just say yeah.
What everybody about to do?
Exactly what happens in the movies. Exactly what happens in the movies.
Take a nap. Yeah, I'll definitely go spend like 10 bands.
I came on, got 3 bodies, bro.
Let's fucking go, baby.
Ain't playing with no motherfucker.
Hey, fist fighting. Fist fighting and shit.
Who owned the gas station up here, you know?
No, not sure.
Need to get this tank fixed, though. This motherfucker ain't doing it like how I used to.
Where is the gas station?
To your left.
Right here. Left.
Please don't hit the gas pump. I'm too young to die.
Yeah, they're here, that same vehicle.
What same vehicle?
At the apartments?
I got the Drake. I'm pulling security.
At the apartments?
Nah, we're at ammunition.
Okay.
That little Doom buggy's outside, so I'm just, you know, posted up.
Yeah, nobody's.
Bro, Frost, you need to take your time with the that shit. You be what? Shooting.
Yeah, cause when you have the gun out, that shit just shoots when you try to get food.
Yeah. You gotta keep a distance from.
See,
it,
can't say I didn't put food back in the van. I put 10 of each. So we'll never be hungry. Bro, this is the most worst and expensive gas stations in the city.
Yeah. I don't even know.
Okay,
bro.
Everybody, I'm gonna fly out too.
Alright.
Alright, Brody.
I'll be back in tomorrow.
Right. It's already tomorrow, man.
Oh, yeah. I'll see you later.
Alright.
Let's do it. Let's get it popping. Let's do it.
Is he in a store? Everybody in here?
Oh. No, we in
here.
Oh, you didn't hear me saying I had buy some food put back in the car.
So is everybody gone?
Pretty much. Most of them, they went about their day. Unless you're going to pull up at the ammunition over there by Legion.
7258, right, Vin?
Yes, sir.
Whoa. When did I get a hype train? This is why I hate multi. I'm starting to hate multi-stream, bro. Because I can't even see when my notification, you receive a level 2 hype train, like. When did I have a train going on in here? Momo, get yourself a shout out. I ain't even shout out Momo. Let me see if Momo's still in here. God damn. Shout you out, Momo. Shout you out, I'm all late. These motherfuckers on bike now.
Yeah, those are the mechanics from Sandy.
No, they not.
No, that ain't mechanics. You don't see the big old blue shit around their neck?
That's the MC. No, he's talking about the people on motorcycles.
Oh, okay. Alright, my peoples. We about to go show Becca some love. Let her know who sent you, man. You know what I'm saying? It's the Frass World Family. I appreciate everybody for being here. I'm about to cut it live. Gotta go do some more daddy duties and shit. You know what I'm saying? And everybody have a wonderful night. Appreciate all the love, the bits, and helping me almost reach that goal, the sub goal. You know what I mean? It's always love, man. I enjoy being here. Creating content for everybody. We done joined the gang tonight. Got us some protection in the place, you know. So, Becca, Shizzle, 99 people.